What is up, stream? I don't know if anybody's in here yet, but you know the drill. We're just gonna set up as usual. We have got Warhawk in here and a Muffin Girl. Both links for their channels will be in the description.
What's up?
What up?
I don't see it.
I know it's a girl, but don't just abandon my stream for her. I would appreciate that. Right, let's check that in there. First, Skull Hype!
Skull Hype! Oh, there it is.
I've never streamed this early, ever. I'm gonna be streaming to people that I've probably never even spoke to.
Well, there's nearly 100 people watching Dexter, whatever it's called.
What's happening?
I'm saying, is it Dexter or whatever it's called, streaming? There's like 100 people watching him, so.
Oh, fair play.
So there's people up looking for it.
He keeps saying my title's too long. I've seen the chat in a minute, guys. If you're all chatting, I will be there with you shortly. Just doing the old thumbnail.
You what, Louise?
I feel like ending my stream. I just don't feel like... I'm so... This is my third stream tonight, because it kept crashing on me.
Is there a problem? Chat, is there a problem with YouTube streaming lately? I know the home is to tell me. Right, I got to put a thumbnail up. I haven't got any new ones made, so I'm going to have to use this one. I like this one. I'll pop your chat in a minute, chat. Let's see what's up.
Yeah, I'm going to just end mine. I don't mind.
Right, I think we're set. Description, title, tags, thumbnail. We can then go to live control room. Open chat in new window. I can hear a dog downstairs and he's loud. He's loud. Look at everyone loud. What the fuck are you doing up so early? What are you doing up, Dave? What are you doing up? I've got no idea what I'm doing up right now. TMG, what is up, my dude? Goofy, dude, I don't know what I'm doing up. I don't know. I fell asleep. I literally fell asleep last night. I'm so tired. Somebody
Goofy
said it's 9:40.
He's on it already, isn't he?
Yeah, I know.
I like
Goofy. He should be at work. Reve, what's up, man? Dean, good morning. Good morning. Tim just lost his virginity. Let me get a hashtag Tim in the chat. He's just lost virginity. Dude, it is a good day for you. We got Chris in the chat. What is up, dude? Orlando, Rick Weir. I'm from Muffin Girl. What up, dude? Can I join and hunt with you? We've got our team for now, my dude. Don't know if you got my tweet, but I appreciate the offer. Keep it on my eyes, maybe enough. So, it's all good, Potsy. Thank you, dude. What up, Mike? Tim, have you seen Leros's hint? I sure have. Of course I have. That's why we're streaming. And Chris is top of the morning to ya. Top of the morning to ya! Yes, we've seen the hints. This is hype.
Oh, $2 donation.
We have a... Oh, NG, TMG, just straight in there with a $2 donation. Is that New Zealand dollars? Dude, I love you too. Thank you so, so much for starting off this stream with a small donation like that. It's very, very appreciated. Let's go get it. Let's get it. Hawk, let's go get it. How's nobody got it yet? Right.
I think it's the combination. They're just slowly but surely doing the process of elimination.
Yes, let's get some hashtags in chat.
Still quite a lot of combinations and possibilities. I mean, everyone is fixated on the actual traps of the flogger and stuff. But it could be the balloon trap. It could be the lawnmower. You know what I mean? It could be them traps.
Yeah. Can we get some hashtag TMG in the chat, please? Because every time I write MG, it just comes up hashtag T. Can we have some more hashtag in the chat? I would appreciate that. That'd be awesome. Right, okay. Did I choose a film? Thank you so much, TMG. It's much appreciated, my man. Always is. Let's go get it. Let's go. Everyone ready, yeah?
Hey,
Hawk, you're 291. You're better than me. You're higher than me. What the hell?
It's because the update. I got all my thingy back to now.
Yeah, but how much did you have? I had like minus 6 million XP. Slick Killer.
Yeah, I did.
Slick Killer had max level 420.
Yeah, well,
how much,
you know, if you sit in a glitch all day.
Bud Lighter, what's up, dude? Let's go. Right, so should we just concentrate on like open up the first load of doors and let's get the traps open, basically, yeah?
Yeah, I'm trying to make like a little this diagram, but it's not working and it's stressing me out. Like all the possibilities of each trap and each order, different orders, and if we could just put all of them aside and start, I don't know.
Yeah, I see what
not
you're saying.
Out.
Right, just gonna get some nice points, get all these doors open, get us to a respectable round. Thank you, Chestnut Caffey, for liking the video. Much appreciated, my man. Or my gal, whoever you are. So what we do know about this so far is...
I'll be better. Cheers. Have a nice
the
time
person
at work.
Who got the last score, he got it on round 55.
Have a nice time at work.
And he heard the activation sound here. Now, we've been told by Lee Ross that traps or trap... Is it plural? Does he say traps plural?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, it was traps.
Right, okay. So we know it's traps, we know it's 1992, and we know that this is the last trap. This is more or less confirmed that this is the last step of the first step. If you understand what I'm saying.
Okay, so if that's the last step, let me make my diagram again. The water trap. So I've been told that it could be fish, log, rave, and then water, is what I was told.
Goofy Beaver in with a $5 donation. That one woke me up. Thank you, Goofy Beaver. let's get a bit of hashtag Goofy in the chat.
He says,
oh, Goofy,
I'm the best zombie
today?
Player ever.
He
got
to round 10.
On
he said
Space
10.
I told him to start practicing. You need to keep practicing so I can get you in these streams, Goofy. I don't need you to complete the ZIS Easter egg, but I need you to get to it at least.
You can do it.
Did the person who was the 250th or 60th like, did he ever get back with you to that screenshot? So
200th like he was. Hashtag Goofy in the chat. Let's go. Goofy, why are you not at work, my son?
My son.
My son. Yeah, how do I say that? Makes me sound really old.
My boy.
My boy. He said, no, he didn't get back to me with a 250 tweet, but somebody did with the 200, so he got the retweet.
All right, well, we'll just put it out there that whoever that was, I'll help him do the Easter eggs if he wants.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah.
I like that. I'm a man of my word. I like to keep my promises.
I can't remember what that was now. I wish he did. I was going to take that kill straight from her.
Yeah, it wasn't so there. We tried a lot of stuff in the last stream that we've done there, but there's definitely going to be an afterward. I think what'll happen as well is I think on these earlier rounds, I think it'd be easier to try the traps because obviously on the higher rounds the zombies were all fast, so we were like having to like run past people like 3 and 4 times and say, quickly count the zombies, how many have we got? And them going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We think you've got 11, so we were killing 2 zombies off. And then we were saying, right, count now. And they were like, wonder if we... Yeah, I think that's 9. So then we would take them to a trap. Obviously, on the low rounds and a bit slower, you can actually count them.
See, that's... I feel like that right now... I feel like that right now has been tried a lot by everybody. And if that was the case, that would have been found right now. If that was the case, numbers by traps. Maybe it's a certain type of zombie, maybe like lumberjack would seem more realistic.
Well, that was another theory we had on us.
Yeah, there's less than a few of them.
Staying in rave mode?
That's another good suggestion as well, actually, staying in rave mode. Not only that, can we identify some different types of zombies in rave mode? I noticed the eyes were different at one point. So maybe...
Yeah, do you know what? Someone's figured out what that is, you know. It's female zombies. Female zombies' eyes are red. Male zombies, they say only in rave mode. Male zombies' eyes in... Is there?
There's red, purple, and yellow. Yellow, and orange.
Alright, if I see them. $5 donation.
That was from Brave Mood as well, from your photos that you sent me the other day. Goofy Beaver, my man! Don't you start again! I started work at 10, I don't finish until midnight. Oh, damn, you got a 14 hour shift today. That's some rough shift. My
Someone's
thoughts are with
up
you.
With a
I hope you got I hope you can watch live streams when you're in work. Because then you can watch me when you're in work. You can just put me in your pocket and listen. That's not a bad idea, Goofy. Take your iPhone to work, put it in your pocket, live stream, and you can watch my live stream and listen to me. That sounds pretty gay at the same time. But I mean, we're not gay. We're comfortable with each other. You can listen to my voice. But thanks again, Beaver. I appreciate it, my man. I wish you wouldn't keep doing it. I am browsing through the chat right now. I am browsing through. Didn't get me wrong. Lumberjacks at Flogger. Ooh. I love to see the Flogger. Flogger. It's all about the Flogger right now because that Yelly band. Right, we've just opened power. So right now we need to that was the first step. He's going to open power, so we can get onto those traps right now and see exactly what is
up. I've got a rave pouch.
Oh, beautiful. Right, I've got my bike gun.
And I've got enough money for that. Well, I would say I've got enough money for that door, but someone bombed the money.
Okay, I don't really want to risk this for a biscuit, so I'm just going to chuck this up here and get a few points. Yeah, I didn't get any hashtag for Goofy, man. Let's get some hashtag Goofy in the chat. I'm sorry, Goof, I do not remember that. Let me get some hashtag Goofy in the chat for that £10 donation, which is a very, very... it's so early for me. I forgot the words. Generous. Very generous. Thank you, Goofy. If you can get some hashtag in the chat to show the appreciation, that would be awesome. Have you found the first skull? No, we have not found the first skull as of yet.
We found the third one, of course.
The third one. This is just open up. Nice. Thank you. See, these lights are yellow as well, which is not a giveaway, but it's weird. Yes, go on, chat. You show them the love. Show them the love, chat. Time to go super. Right, I might go and get my... Oh, nice.
Goofiest beast. That sounds like Goofy's rich. I want to marry him.
No, but Goofy's not rich. That's the thing. I know Goofy very well. He's not rich.
Hey, he
just wastes.
Yeah, Goofy,
just...
a tramp.
Goofy, tell the chat how many controllers you own right now in the chat. Ask, tell him he only owns one console or one of each consoles. But Goofy's about to put a number. I'll tell you what, Goofy, don't put it in the chat right now. I want the chat to guess. This is going to be a guess. Everybody put in the chat right now, how many controllers, both Xbox and PlayStation 4 combined, do you think that Goofy Beaver owns to this date? Let me see your guesses in the chat, and we'll get Goofy to drop a comment in about 5 minutes to see how many... All right, Goofy just put it in.
So, controllers and consoles?
Goofy just put it in.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how many 14. Controllers he owns.
14.
Goofy owns 18 controllers. Oh, he deleted it. Okay, keep going. I think he said a number, I'm not sure. I don't want to give it away. Put it in the chat, guys. How many?
Well, I'm thinking that, Goofy.
Bluein says 1992.
Bluein.
Right, we've got 115 in here. The zombie experiment. What is up, dude? Nice to see you, my man. I saw you on Twitter for a while. Oh,
23 likes already. Loving it, chat.
Oh,
let's
nice one, chat.
Let's see if we can hit it up to 50.
There we are. Thanks, everyone's got their guesses in. He had 18 controllers. Goofy owns 18 Xbox One and PlayStation 4/Pro controllers. Well, they're the same controllers, but 18! Somebody please
for
tell
what?
The kid
what
he's got a problem.
Yeah, for what? 18. What do you need them all for?
He's even
what,
give me one. Like, he's even give me a controller. I've got a brand new
like
Xbox One controller.
You got a new one?
I don't know what his problem is. He's got something wrong with him, I think. It's like a sort of disease with controllers where you buy one and you're just not happy with it.
Controller.
So he buys another. I think it's... You know the new controller feel? Like a new car smell? I think it's that. I think he gets the controller, the new controller smell.
He doesn't rage quit.
No,
yeah,
I love him to bits.
You know, like when you play a bit of Moldy and you get smashed
he's
and you're like,
got a habit.
It's the damn controller, so you like fling the controller about.
He's not much. He's a rager, but he's not much of a controller smasher. I'll give you that. He is a rager, though. But he's more of a rage quitter. Like, out of party, out of game. Like, see you later, lads, I'm gone. He's one of them. Love Beaver, man. Right, let's get some... Right, we've done that. What should we...
All right,
first
I opened
suggestion.
The whole map, so...
Okay, sweet, well done. I'm going to go get... I need a rave pack. and a gun. So I'm gonna get myself a rave mood. I would like to identify some different types of zombies.
Sugar.
Uh oh, I got no weapons.
Yeah. I need to buy a gun as well.
Oh, we got our first subscription of the day. Matthew Allen has just subscribed. Big shout out to you, Matthew Allen. Thank you so much for subscribing. Boom. We're on that first goal hype right now. We are so, so close. I can smell the first goal was in here somewhere. Smell it.
I can lick it. We're so close.
Oh, it tastes good. It tastes so good. Oh, damn, Muffin. You're going to get my chat over excited. Chill out. Guys, I'm about to go down.
I've woke up a bit there, like.
Yeah. Oh, I went down. Okay, I'm not on new angle. Yeah, but hang on a minute. Chat, in my defense, like, I've got you down there going, ew, and all this.
Sugar.
In my defense.
I'm down. Rip.
Rip.
You better not die, girl. Well, I'm taking out more of Stats Watcher than you are. I'm down.
Well, that's why I jumped out to get you. And,
traps. Yeah, we know we've got to do this. Traps right now. Ninja Melon 66 has just subscribed. Big shout out to Ninja Melon.
Holy shit.
And Cow God. Big shout out to you.
Oh my God, I'm about to go down.
Don't you go down. Don't you do it. Don't you see not going down.
I can't keep
your distance, Muffin, and shoot.
Just end the round as well. We're just joining back in. Yeah, where's my brother at? Where is he at?
Yeah.
Where's my homie? Where's my homie too? I swear he went down. There he is. There she is. Yo. What is up?
Sup, G.
Sup.
Let's play some basket.
Oh, I don't need... I ain't never going down now. Just no.
I'm shooting some hoops. Oh, you got G mode.
Can you guys invite me
maybe
later? Yeah, we might invite somebody else in later, so we'll see what's up with that one, okay? Chris Durant says rip. I know. It's so embarrassing when you go down like that. We're just trying to open the map right now so we can get onto some of these traps. We're just so close. We know the last trap is the fountain. We're not like 100% if there's 4 or 5 traps we've got to use, but we know it's the last trap. We know that the 1992 is involved because of what Lee Ross said on the stream. Have you not ended the round yet?
What are you doing, tickling them?
Just taking them on a date.
What? Are you talking
about? I think she's fell asleep. we're saying, haven't you finished the round?
I hate this machine.
Finish the round? Oh, okay. Well, I mean,
you think we enjoyed sitting in the afterlife?
Yeah, I know. I'm playing the worst game on the planet right here. There is a way to do this really, really well.
I mean, I don't have much, much choices of guns here.
Just get that.
All right,
we'll be back in now. Stream. We'll be back in. Damon, that game. You need to get kills in order. 1992 in traps.
No wonder you didn't thingy.
We are going to try that. But... Oh, I don't even have a gun. That'll do, zombie.
I'm melee at the minute.
You're a boss on round 7 melee. I got scope dollars right
muffin,
now, so I'm just going to pick up
muffin
my...
Muffin to save the day, just know.
Yeah, alright.
You best believe.
Right,
now
let's
place.
Get some points.
Right.
Oh, a rave pack. Okay, so we can start. I'm gonna start playing with this rave pack down here now, and see what's up. I might try and identify.
We're not doing the boss fight, right?
No, we're just. No. I don't think we got to do Easter egg to do it, to be honest. So.
No, I don't. I didn't think so either, but we did it anyway.
So that's just. I've been doing
that
a lot.
Time wasted.
That's a bit of a waste of time. Right, let's go and look at this. I want some zombies next to me so I can have a look. Do the traps have numbers on them in rave mode? No, they don't. That's what we're going to do now is investigate the traps. I investigated them last night off stream.
Yeah.
There's...
Yeah, he's... Sorry, you were saying to him. You were saying, bro.
What's up?
He's mad at you now.
Oh, no, I thought you were saying something. He's something, Dim. You see this guy? The zombie here? Right. Oh, God. I'm gonna go down again. I'm not. I'm alright.
Right, I got a rave mode. Do you want to use this rave mode with me so we can see what's up? Yeah.
Yeah, can do. Yeah.
Okay. Come up to the. Everybody, anyone wants into the rave mode, then.
Yeah.
Let's go. I got some secret stuff in this pack. Right. Then. Right.
Right. So, how many kills are we going for?
Eyes. They're all yellow eyes. Wait, are there zombies with red eyes? There are, aren't there?
Yeah, the females.
Well then, if that's red eyes for females and yellow eyes for thing, maybe it's just because it's putting us off, it's like all different colours, but it's not. Maybe it's One kill with yellow eyes, 9 kills with yellow eyes, 9 kills with yellow eyes, then 2 kills with red eyes, but again on a certain trap combination. So the last 2 would be 2 females with red eyes on the fountain. I reckon that's worth a try, you know?
Yeah, definitely.
I want to see the red eyes.
You need more rave mode.
Yes. Yeah, she has got red eyes.
Right, if you come here, Dame, look.
Yeah.
See the green on the button.
Oh yeah, I didn't see that. Yeah, I see the green. Yeah, but then you see the yellow band right at the bottom as well. And that's the other thing, isn't it?
Yeah, but if it's in rave mode, it's green. If it's not in rave mode, it looks yellow. But again, it's all. I mean, do you reckon he's luckily pressed a green fairy?
That's
and then
another
got a
thing.
Kill
that's
with a trap.
Ooh, that's a.
You know what I mean? Maybe he's pressed a green fairy by luck, because obviously he doesn't know how he's done it, and then he's pressed the trap and got a kill.
Their eyes are bright red. I reckon that's worth trying. You know, I reckon we should try that right now.
Yeah.
Let's try and get 11. Let's try and get 1 kill on the flogger. Let's try and get 9 kills.
Right, well, I've got one zombie with me here, so if you can take all them away.
Yeah, okay,
we'll
do
that. You can
kill
that muffin.
Oh, I've just run out of rave, but that's not a biggie.
Kill that one.
Chat, what's up? How you doing, chat? Do any of you work? Unfortunately, I do not work. I know the Hulk works, though, and I'm not sure if Muffin works.
Right. Oh. Let's get rid of this one here and this one here. Right, so we're gonna go one flogger.
Oh shit.
You did it like a little bit too early.
Go on, one more. Ah! No, that's a female anyway, she got red eyes. We want a male.
Mother
flogger.
Yeah,
we want a male. You kill that. You can kill
I'm
that
still in rave
there.
Mode. I'm still in rave mode, like, so.
Oh, right, okay.
I'll just sort of, like, pan it out.
I have a pouch too, if we need it.
Same here. So chat, what we're going to try is, we've noticed that the zombies have different coloured eyes whilst you're in rave mode. And it's very suspicious because there's yellow colours and red colours. Well, if you look on the Ghosts and Skulls machine before rave mode, there's 3 yellow numbers, then the last number is red. So it could be possible that is a little bit of a, like, what would you call it? Not a doozy. But they've thrown us off a little bit, you know? Like, making us think we've got to do different types of things, different types of kills, but maybe it is the same, just the yellow eyes. So we're going to try it out right now. They're just trying to get the first kill on this trap, which they got.
There
brilliant. And if you notice, that it goes purple down there sometimes when you kill the zombies. If you get really, really close, it goes purple.
Oh, great.
We've got some shout-outs here. We've got Junior Frankie 8 subscribed. Dude, big shout-out to you, my man. Thank you so much. And Victor Estrella. Big shout-out to you for subscribing. Thank you so, so much. What's up in the chat? The map should be finished downloading. Nice, dude, get on. Some people are saying the new axe. Oh, I was right about the gun, by the way. Remember that gun I covered, the Maverick?
Yeah.
Was that now, isn't it? It's in zombies.
Oh, yeah.
It's called the Maverick.
Do you know as well, you don't have to get it. You don't have to get it out of a supply drop.
No, that's
to
good.
Play with it
that's
in zombies.
Really good. Yeah.
You just have to get it out of the wheel. But if you want to use it on multiplayer, you do have to get it in the supply drop.
Right, so we need to hit the next trap now. We just got 1 kill on that one. Which trap should we go for next, do you think? See, out of all the traps...
Yeah.
Is the dance floor trap the only trap that attracts the zombies?
Not the axes.
Wait there, let's have a think.
The logger?
Right, crocodile trap just came down on them.
No, I'm on about rave.
The dance floor trap.
Yeah, that's the only one that attracts zombies to a point, yeah? Like, actually attracts
Oh, you mean in the rave? You mean in the rave? Yeah.
Yeah.
And when you were saying dance floor, I thought we were talking back on there.
Zombies in space. I mean, land, like, all the traps in a hole, that's the only trap that actually attracts zombies. What I'm trying to say is, if you were trying to save a zombie, you couldn't do it with that particular trap because it attracts more, so it would be impossible.
Yeah,
the other traps,
that's true,
you could do that.
Well, he's something for you. If you use the rave trap, it attracts all the zombies.
Yeah.
Apart from the lumberjacks. The lumberjacks will still come for you. So you can actually segregate your zombies and lead all the lumberjacks away.
Yeah.
So maybe the kills have to be lumberjacks as well.
Right, we've done our first kill. Let's move on to the next
so
trap.
Many
let's
things,
get this
yeah.
let's get this
so
theory debunked so we can write this down and say, right,
yeah.
we've tried this, this is done, there's no more.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, defo.
What trap should we try
okay,
next?
What was it? It was the green fairy with
I
the log
think
trap?
I think maybe try the dock one just because of the golden life preserver. Obviously
yeah,
that sort
check.
Of indicates a bit of like yellow or maybe even orange. I mean, it all depends how you perceive the colour of it. Personally, I think it's more of a yellow, but you might think it's more of an orangey.
Right, I'm down at the dock,
so maybe,
somebody can
so
end
maybe,
rank, we
so
can
maybe
get,
that might be the...
We can try this out.
Mm.
We should do save nine zombies,
we need a,
or...?
Yeah, yeah, yes, I think save them, yeah. Especially on the lower round.
Right, I'm up here. End the
nice.
Round.
Right, where's the zombie?
Right, Camp Dragon Slayer, I'll be back later. Dude, you take it easy, my man. If you get any info, let me know. Junior, can I jump in your next game? Yeah, I could. Maybe. Don't quite know what I'm doing yet. I've got a busy day today. I went to bed really early last night and didn't stream just so I could stream for a couple of hours this morning. I've got a news video with 5 juicy ass stories. So I've got to start making that at about 12. I have to have it finished by 8 tonight. And then, God, send it like that. That's actually a really long time to make a video, you know? 8 hours. Yeah, so
Therefore,
that's why you don't have a full-time job. And then I'll be streaming again tonight. So there's going to be a double stream today. A double-double. I'm going to be doing a scarce stream.
Double bubble.
Double bubble. Does anybody watch UK Gamer? He has a notification when you subscribe, and I absolutely love it. Oh, you cheeky devil. I love it. And he's the Tetley guy as well, Hawk. The Tetley monkey. Or the PG monkey.
Yeah.
Oh, you cheeky devil. I think that is one of the best subscriber pop-ups. Oh, noobs in the house.
Nice.
Noobs in the house.
Nice. Oh good, they're still spawning in.
I think Zero Looney's just subbed here as well, then.
Zero Looney, big shout out to you, my dude. You haven't popped up in my little box, but thank you so much. can we get a little? No, I don't worry about that actually. Instead, how about you just tell me how many likes on this video? That would be a good idea. This is the first time I've streamed this.
38.
38. Sweet. Right. Right, we need to count out these zombies. Let's go. We need to count out. Oh, I just got absolutely mugged off then by you. Okay, how many
right,
we got?
So we need nine,
one, two,
right?
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. There's nine there. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Nice.
Seven,
well,
eight,
I've got one at this window.
All right,
so...
let's hit the trap. Muffin.
Wait, there's nine. One, two. Wait,
you
hold on.
One,
you can't
two, three,
do more,
four,
you can't do
five,
less.
Six,
just
seven,
make
eight,
sure.
Nine.
Yeah, you can't do more, you can't do less. Make sure it's exactly right.
There's nine, I'm gonna die.
Alright, I'll stay right here. Hopefully they'll all come to me before you go up there.
No, everybody, come on.
Are you
come
in
on.
Rave mode? Remember to be in rave mode.
Oh, I'm not in rave mode. Right, okay. Now I am.
This looks a lot more than nine, are you sure?
I counted nine the first 15
okay.
times I tried to jump hitting the trap, so I would count one more time. One,
count
two.
One more time, but make
walk
sure
in
you're
line,
in
Muffin,
rave.
Walk in a line, so I can count them out a bit more. Oh, do you know what? I just hit in the trap. I counted nine a lot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, I'm sure there was nine. Why did it now end round?
I heard the noise. Did you hear the noise?
I did hear a noise, actually.
I don't know
yeah,
if
I did hear a noise,
rave,
but
are
you
not?
Sure that wasn't something disappearing?
We heard it last time too. I didn't know what it was.
Well, that usually sounds like there is like a coin that
so
we haven't
we killed,
picked up.
And we killed nine people, nine zombies in there, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, well, I've got one left here, so next one.
Was that
what
an
do you
activation
want to try?
Sound
do you want
of some sort, or was that something that... We need to clarify that. What was that we just heard? That doesn't sound
I
like a
know.
Boom
Sometimes
pop activation sound. Not at all. That sounds like a coin has disappeared or
damn. Same.
Yeah.
Join the club.
If you, if yeah, join the club. If you do, the rewind,
Falso.
and then do this challenge, G mode works. An absolute treat.
Oh, what, the 1 and 2 challenge?
Yeah, the 1 and 2. You
Okay.
literally, I've just done it there, mate, and I can never do it. I've done it the first time on Muffin Stream. I just literally dropped down there straight away and I just went
Okay,
one,
sweet.
two, and then that was me. Boom, done.
That was me, boom,
Right,
done.
I'm gonna see you in
You
14.
seen it here
Goofy
first, boom,
Beaver,
done.
everybody, can I have a rest in peace in the chat for Goofy Beaver? He's about to go and start his 14-hour shift for the day. Rest in peace, my dude.
Wow.
Have a good one. Ed Therese has also just subscribed. On an up note, big shout out to you, dude. Thank you so much.
Rip Goofy Beaver. Rip Goofy
Rip
Beaver.
Goofy a Beaver. Right, next trap. Let's go. So, we can't confirm that was the sound, but there's something happened on
No,
that one. So let's go and get another 9 kills on not
yeah.
Rave. I recommend you get 9 kills on the wood to chipper.
Yeah, the chipper. We'll try the chipper first, yeah.
Yeah, let's go and
I
chipper.
think, to be fair, I don't think you'll get any sort of notification off it. It, you know, like when you do the dance floor in Zombies in Spaceland,
Yeah, you're
you
right.
just have to kind of do it and get the exact right amount of numbers.
Yeah.
And then at the end of it, you get the little like dip noise, don't you? Like the
Yes,
little
yes, yes.
boo, like
Yeah.
when you pop the balloon or whatever it
What
is.
sound was it again?
Boom.
Boo. Boo. Can I get
Boom.
a hashtag boo in the chat, please?
Pew.
Oh no, Muffin's pulled a laser gun out. That's like your that's your laser gun when you're a kid, isn't it? That's the noise you make. Pew pew
Get her up, girl. She
pew.
got a ray gun. She got a ray
Pew
gun. Right, let's get
pew. Ray
her.
gun
Don't
mark
mind me, I got a
four
rave gun. Have I
confirmed.
got the last? Is this the last zombie? We can kill this one.
Yeah.
And yeah, get on with it. Everyone in the
That was
chat.
a bad.
Hashtag poo in the chat.
Pew pew pew
Right, let's
pew.
get 9 zombies
Boom.
again and
Jesus
try.
Christ,
I heard
what's
the
he
boom
firing? We've got
noise.
a boom.
Have
We've got
we?
a
Oh,
boom
hang
from
on.
Adrian
Wait
there.
a minute. Did we make sure the last 9 zombies were all males?
No.
Oh no, we didn't. We
Right,
didn't.
okay.
But I mean, what do you reckon the likelihood of the person who actually found the skull, like making sure that they were male and female? He might have just.
I mean,
I
if
mean, to be fair,
55
what's
rounds,
the
man.
likelihood of them? Yeah,
55
what's the
rounds,
likelihood
like.
of them actually counting the zombies?
No, but he
You
wouldn't
know
have
what I
been.
mean?
That. Oh
Like.
my God! Did anyone just see what just happened there? That's crazy. No, he didn't count it. But it's an accident, isn't it? If you, like, it's a matter of chance when it comes to this Easter egg. Now, some people,
Oh yeah,
I
definitely.
genuinely believe the person who got the first skull. I covered it once and said I didn't believe it. I actually genuinely believe it now, because of what has happened with these guys. I believe that one, what, only that one particular photo that had one skull. I do believe it now.
Yeah.
But still, no one knows. Just no one knows how.
Do you know what I think's funny though? I think funny is the fact that all the people that made them fake photos, who probably like still to this day saying to the friends, "No, I was the first one to find it."
Right,
None of them
female,
photoshopped
female.
that green circle in.
Female,
You
male.
know,
Yeah.
the green flashing circle that you got to see.
Yeah.
Which is why I got really excited when I messaged you last night, Dame, because I thought to myself,
Yeah, I
that
was at
green
this.
flashing light on the thing, and I thought, oh my God, them symbols are flashing, but I'd never noticed them flashing before. And
Right.
I thought, I wonder if you have to shoot them and stop them on the right ones. Because I know Glitching Queen's made an
Destroy your
alphabet of
females,
orange
okay?
of it.
Get kill your females.
Boom. Right.
One,
Right, how many
two.
have you got there then, guys?
I've only
One,
got
two.
two.
You got five, six,
Then
seven.
there's not
Six,
enough.
we've got six,
One,
seven.
two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, we only got seven. We don't have enough.
Right, end round. I'm right at the wrong raven. Oh yeah, no, we're all right here because we can take him up. Right, end this round. Right, there's a gem in there. What's up, chat? Muffin girl in there. Pew! What about Exo Slam trying to kill us when near the lights at the radio? That's not a bad idea. We do know it's got to do with the traps. We do know that it has to do with the 1992, whether it's in a particular door. Have you seen the beef going on with Ninja Gaming and Dexter? I don't think Dexter's involved in the beef, is it? I think it's Ninja Gaming and Ninja Gaming and Evil X Juggernaut, I believe. I mean, correct me if I'm wrong. I don't know. Everybody's getting into beef at the minute.
I've seen a bit of that. There's some sort of beef. It's I briefly seen that. I think that ex-Juggernaut had said
Yeah, I've
something
seen a lot of
about
that beef,
Ninja,
and
and
I've
I
had
just
to
keep out
fucking
of them.
watch
I think it's all
hours and
childish.
streams trying to figure out what's going on, and I don't really want to get involved in it. I don't think I'm going to cover it, to be honest.
Yeah,
someone else can
it's
do
just,
it.
It's drama in it, like...
No, I don't mind drama. People like the drama. I mean, people want to know, but it's so involved, and there's so many... Like, I don't know. I mean, I don't agree that Ninja should have said after shit that he said. I mean, Evil Jogonog is just dragging it on now and just bringing names into it, like Noah Jay and, like, bringing all these names into it. I bet they're sat there... Like, not
Muffin, keep these.
Oh, shit, I'm killing zombies.
Kill the others.
Yeah, and I don't know if I want to get involved in all that at the minute, especially with all what's happening with Lee Ross and all the, like, Lee Ross, like, you know what I mean? He's blatantly pissed off at all the shit that he's been getting. And I don't really want to tarnish my name like that. I don't want to be part of that crowd for a minute. So no, I don't know what I'm going to do about it. And to be honest, I don't even know what it was over. If I find out that it's over a DM, then I'm not covering it. Because if that's just fucking pathetic.
Well, I think that's what it was. I think it was a DM, like an argument that started with a DM. Like, I think he said something along the lines of, I've made your channel or something, and then...
But I do know that they live very close together, so I would like to cover and make a joke about maybe they should meet up and actually fight. That would be a good idea. I'd like to see that. they live like 12 blocks apart. From the Red Fang, I reckon they should meet up and just fight and have it out. We could have a proper little event.
It'll end up in bloodshed, and like not zombie bloodshed.
Nah, not with knives and stuff. I mean, Ninja's a small lad, but it looks like Ninja's got a bit of heart. I reckon he'd go a scrap in a fight. And the other guy, I mean, he must have some sort of trait.
Right, I've got eight.
Who would pay to see that fight? Who would pay in this chat to see that fight right now? Ninja versus Evil X Juggernaut. Would you pay to see that fight? No knives involved, of course. So who knows what'll happen if there's knives involved? Right, I'm sorry.
Yeah, kill all your zombies and keep one. Kill all your zombies and keep one. I've got eight.
Okay. Oh, actually, I'll keep. Is that. Oh, I don't know if I've got a female or a male here. I can't tell the difference.
I've got all males.
I got two males.
Alright. So, how many. You've still got
one
eight,
male.
Have you?
Yeah, I think I've got nine now. I think an extra one joined the party.
Alright, I have got an extra one. Yeah, everyone's like, I watch the fight. Yeah, I'd see it. A proper organised fight, not a street brawl.
I think one's running after you. Don't
gloves,
kill him, Muffin.
Gloves and a boxing ring. But it would be cool. Nice. But yeah, shit has hit the fan.
One, two, the fan?
Six, seven, eight. Right, I've got eight. I need one still.
Alright, Muffin's going down. I'm just waiting. Yeah? Are you in god mode?
Yeah, G mode, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I'm sat there looking at you thinking, she's gonna go down. Should I help her?
I know.
Right, I've only got six.
Let's get these seven zombies. I'm killing this one. This is doing mode in.
Six. Right. Six, dead, seven, eight, dead. Nine. Right, just kill one. Whoa. That's it. No.
That's the last one, yeah?
I've only got six.
Why'd you got eight right in the round?
I said I've only got six, and then I said, do you know
you
need
changing
to kill
it.
One?
You're like, I've only got eight, I've only got eight, I've only got seven, I've only got seven.
Oh, it's because
I've
after
don't know
Muffin,
when you've got
stood still.
Right,
yeah, it's because
nine zombies. Right. Ripstream. Ripstream? Wait, is my stream? Is my stream gone funny?
No, that's alright.
That's it can stream. Be donated. Then I put $4.50 or something.
I don't know. I know my streams were messing up bad.
No, it's fine. Kempy's
commented for $4.50. I think he's put there.
Muffin stream.
No, I'm not right. I'm not anymore. But I did.
Ah, right.
Right. Let's see what I've got here. Right, killer.
Let's go and get nine of these bad boys. Ouch.
Right, how many zombies have you got?
That was pretty damn. No rip here, fine. No, it was the internet dying. Can Dane read these comments? Yeah, I'm reading up. Obviously, when I'm playing, it's a little bit. I do try my best. I've subbed to all three of you. Nice one, Zero Looney. Zero Looney subscribed to all of us. Right,
nice. Cheers, Looney. Right.
Damn.
Okay.
Right,
I have a lot of testosterone around.
I've got a few
females.
I've got a few females.
Alright,
I'm trying to get rid of the females.
Eight.
Female, I'll get rid of the bunnies as well.
I have 8 males.
Female.
Have you?
Female.
Yeah, but
whereabouts are you,
like,
Muffin?
I'm not sure.
Right, we'll keep all them then and I'll just smash all these.
1, 2, 3. Shit, I can't count.
Right, I can kill these here then, I take it. And this one here.
Oh, I just fell.
Right, they're still spawning in anyway for a second.
Yeah, they're still spawning in.
Have you got a nice little train up there? Yeah, she's got some.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7 is what I have.
What, all males, yeah?
You have 7.
Males.
Right,
so...
Yeah, kill these hawks and then come jump into Rainwave
right
with
there.
Me.
Right there. So 7, 8, 9, right? So I've got 2 of you, so that should be 9.
Right, I'm getting into Rave. Oh, we're going to have to slash her now as well,
yeah.
Okay? So,
Yeah, yeah. Right, 2 seconds and I'll come with you because I'm obviously G mode.
I think I have 9 now. Hold on. Let me see.
We're in
Rave. Right, we'll make sure because you don't want to walk extras in the trap. Dim,
right,
if you keep them, I can go count.
Okay, well, I've got a slash from him, so chances...
Shit. No,
oh, he's right, he's spawning on you.
Count like that. Alright, let me see.
Right,
we've got
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5. And then we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, Dim, kill them too.
Okay. 1.
5.
2. Okay,
yeah,
get on the trap,
right,
let's go.
Right, start the trap, yeah.
Don't worry about me,
trap,
just get
a trap,
get a trap, get a trap, get a trap.
I'm in rave mode, it's alright, I'm in the trap. Right.
This isn't all of them, but...
Ready up.
Come on.
Ready up. Right there, right. That's nine in the trap.
There's one right here.
That could be the one, get him in. Was that 9? Did you count 9?
I didn't count 9, but there was only 9 zombies left. Right, I've stayed in rave mode. Sorry, I'm still in rave mode. I'll buy the trap again.
Alright, you're going to be able to stay in rave mode?
I can buy it,
the
I got
starts?
Yeah, 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 I can stay in rave mode. Yeah, I just need to wait for the trap to thing you up.
Oh, you have to activate it because you're in rave, that's right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's alright, I've got plenty of rave left. I've got like a full bar, full bit. Just tell me when it's ready, and I'll,
It's ready in a minute.
Is it ready, yeah?
In a minute.
Oh. No, well, I've got the slasher on me, not that
I've got
it
without
Rave,
I only use Rave to unlock the booze.
Oh my god.
You don't need Rave to do
I
it.
I got 30-something subs today.
Oh, I need some more Rave.
Mike, talk to me,
right,
bro.
Excuse me.
3 different signs on
you
the cabinet lock. Yeah, that's for the booze, right? I believe that's for the booze.
Yeah, Mike, he was in my last stream and he I asked him for some screenshots and stuff like that. He couldn't provide them.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if he's telling the truth or not. He only has like 1 or 2 subs from when I checked him out.
Okay,
right, there we go.
Let's get
right,
ready
that's
for the
9.
Next trap. And last one is going to be 2 females on the waterfall. 2
waterfall.
Females. Whoa. Or is it 2 Harambe?
Can it be female
no, it wasn't,
Harambes?
It wasn't a Harambe round he got the notification on, was it? I don't think.
No. He had zombies with him.
Yeah.
He'd run out of ammo. But this is the thing what we were discussing, Dame, right? If for instance, I'm not saying you would, because, you know, you're quite an honest guy and stuff, but say for instance we did suss this out, yeah?
Yeah.
Would you then immediately post up a video, or would you think, oh, I can get step number 2 here, and would you continue going as much as like as for as long as you could, and then when you realise that you couldn't find step 2,
I wouldn't make a video anyway.
You
my
still
first
wanted
video,
to show off.
I don't really make videos like that anymore, to be honest. So
yeah.
I'd probably save it until I made a news video, which would be today anyway.
Yeah.
If I find like in that respect, if I find all 6 skulls and I add the information for all 6 skulls, I would do the first skull.
Give them to
then
me.
I would live stream it, from the second all the way through. I would already have a tutorial made, so when people tune in, I would be doing the whole Ghosts and Skulls up into the sixth skull. As soon as the stream ended, I would release the tutorial, and that was it. Everybody would have it at the same time. That would be my plan if I knew, but I don't.
Yeah.
So it's not going to happen. So for now, yeah. If I find a step now, because I'd probably just tweet it out and drop it in tonight's news video.
Yeah. Well, what we were discussing earlier was we think he might have done it on like an early round. Say he might have done step one on early, say round 20, and that's why he doesn't know how he's done it, because he's done it on round 20, and he's sort of like. He's got that excited, or maybe he does know what he's done, but he can't get past it.
I think that's rumour, to be honest, because that guy jumped in with another UK gamer and played with him for like 6 hours. I don't think somebody said, I know the first score, but I'm not going to tell anyone. I don't think somebody who says that would blatantly sit in a stream for 6 hours. Like, the audacity to do something like that is crazy.
Yeah.
Like, that's just mad, like, that's crazy person stuff right there. I don't think he would do that.
But I don't want to mention the person's name, but some certain tuber made a video and said that he'd private inboxed and said that he knew what was up, but he wasn't releasing it.
I'm not
mentioning her name.
I know it was, but it's whether I want to believe it or not.
She's quite credible though, isn't she? Because, I mean, he wouldn't.
For sure. But he could have
liked
to
have came out and said that.
He could have thought... you think I'm just going to tell you, basically, you know what I mean? So, no. I have got it.
Yeah.
So. You know, but then as soon as... I think the community could kind of turn on him a little bit. Oh, yeah, don't forget two females for the end of this. I think the community turned on this lad a little bit.
Oh, yeah.
And started giving him a lot of grief. And
he started getting a lot of stick and asked to go for him. Asked to go for him a fest. And then I was like, oh, dude, you cheated. Because I thought he'd genuinely played just like normal and then got it. And I was like, dude, you've cheated your way to get it.
Wait, what happened?
You know what I mean?
He was in God mode or something?
Well, he was in God mode, yeah. And I said, look, I said, fair enough, like, you've done well by finding it out.
The community said, funny like that. If he found first goal now, the community
you've God
moded
it, so the least you could have done is said, like, look, this is how you do it, lads and lasses. But I'm no further forward. But if you're going to cheat to do it, and then you're not going to release the information as well, considering you sort of, like, cheated, that kind of makes it look like you're just in it for all like your own gain, which I mean, yeah, fair enough. You know, there's obviously you have to have a certain degree you have to be in it for yourself, because you obviously want to make your own videos and your own tutorials and get better subscribers and stuff, but there's ways and means. And if he's telling one person
he's only got 10 subscribers. He's not even a YouTuber like that.
No, he hasn't now. He's got like 300 and something.
Yeah, but I mean, it wasn't like, unless that was his intention. I don't know. I don't believe it for a second. End of. I don't believe it.
Yeah, yeah. Oh,
DLC5 DLC5 is coming out, by the way, because the YouTuber said it. You know what I mean? Does that mean it's true?
Very true.
A huge story on DLC5. Oh, my God. And it's not about DLC5. It's about the video that got posted about DLC5. They got like 300,000 views in a day. And it got taken down. Oh, yeah. I've got information about that. Don't worry. But I've got to be very careful how I. I don't know. I might talk about it today. I've got to be very careful.
If you kill all your zombies, I've got. Sorry, I'm just going to change the subject. Then I've got two females.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Yes, so do I.
All right. Okay. So, well, Muffin, who got rave? I'm saying that I got rave. How about I go? I'm at a waterfall right now, so I'm going to get into rave and get it done quickly.
Yeah.
So going to rave.
So yous have two. Yous have two. Yeah.
Yeah. Turn trap on.
If it doesn't work, we can mix our traps up, I think.
Oh, she turned purple. Oh, that's got me. Where's the other one? I know he turned purple anyway. Where's the other zombie? Oh my god!
What? Oh, the slasher. I was like, you're shooting at nothing. What are you doing?
Oh, no, when you went, oh my god, I thought, we've done it. we've done it.
Nothing there.
Okay. Nope, nothing there.
Okay, right. So that order
is
a no-go. But we could have messed the order up at the beginning, to be honest.
Right, so we tried... What did we try? Fest the Flogger?
How about we try it this way?
Yeah. How about we try this one then, Dame? We'll try the Flogger again.
Yeah.
Then we'll try the fish. Then we'll try the chip bear. Yep. No, sorry.
We just did.
No. I know I didn't mean to say that. We'll try the fish. Try the flogger. Try the fish. And then we'll try. Then we'll try the waterfall. Then we'll try the chip bear.
Okay. What do you want? Let's try and do it now then. Let's try and do it now.
Well, I've got one feet. I've got one zombie. I'll take it down to the
okay.
The fish.
Bugs,
oh, sick. Good idea. Okay. I'll come down.
Okay. I'm just writing it all down so we don't.
I'm gonna go get Jug if we can run this quickly. Oh, I got Jug. Okay. Yeah. Wow. I got some points. Right. I'll come down to the fishes with you. Oh, Ryan, Ryan Wetzel. Snack wraps
Wetzel.
And tattoos. Wetzel. Dude, let me get some hashtag Ryan in the chat for his $2 donation. Thank you so much, my man. Much appreciated. Very generous of you. Snack wraps and tattoos. That's random, man. See, random. But thank you, my dude. Thanks for the support. It is much appreciated. We're trying. We're trying our best. We're just chipping
just
in like everybody else, and we're just trying our best today.
Restart?
We're trying our best. What you went waterfall
restart,
last
so
or fish
not
last?
As many
we believe the waterfall is last because the guy that actually got the notification, as you saw, he was on round. I heard it again.
Well, that was me killing the zombie in the thing.
What it makes
obviously
a...
I've got.
Sound.
See, what do you reckon the chances are of...
I heard something.
Oh, no, damn it. We went doing that one festival. Where were we doing the vlogger?
What's that?
We were just changing the last two this time, weren't we? We were doing the exact same start and then trying the different last two.
And I think we should keep... I really think we should keep the fountain as the last, no matter what. That should be the last.
Okay.
Do you think?
So,
because it's been confirmed that that's where he got the noise.
Are we gonna,
was on that
are
track.
Are we going to try the rave? The rave? The DJ rave?
I think we should... I don't know if we should include that one. Maybe it is five traps.
Alright, let me draw something up real quick. So if we want to do the water last...
If he's thinking the trap, if he's heard the confirmation noise at the trap then, that means that it could be... It could be a fairy thing. He might have killed one. He might have killed
I
one zombie.
He wasn't
with,
in rave
with the
either.
Green fairy.
I know that
he wasn't.
No, he wasn't in rave. He got notification sound on round 55. Whilst using this trap is when he got it. Then he went after round 55. That's when he went back up, which was round 56, and then he found out he had the skull. That's everything that he has said. That's everything that he said, what he's done. Like,
yeah.
Everyone's trying to bug him how to work it out. And that's all we can get. This was the last trap. And then Leroy's come out and said 1992 and traps. So straight away, that was two confirmation bits there that it was the actual trap. Just in a link to screenshot. What about someone saying they found something? I have Mike's screenshot on there. Okay, somebody said they've got... Somebody said they got a screenshot of something. Let's go and check this out.
Yeah, it's that Mike.
A screenshot
person.
Of what?
Yeah, I'll go and check you out now, Mike. We'll see what's up. See what you got.
I still have yet to see anything from them, but they made me add them and everything. I don't know if it was just a troll or what. I wasn't calling nobody a liar, but it's just kind of suspicious.
My dude, I've just gone onto his chat. He retweets my stuff all the time. Thank you, Mike.
Goofy Beaver, subscribe to me. Cheese, Goofy.
But there's nothing on there, Mike. I can't see anything on your channel right now, on your Twitter right now. Oh. Yes, I do.
Alright, sure.
This is Mike's photo. I think it looks real. Mike has... Mike's found it. Mike's found it as well. Well done. Why'd you do it, Mike? I know 100%. Yeah, Mike's confirming. I trust Mike now. I've just seen another photo of somebody else getting Mike in the chat. Mike Pryhoda. He's got a picture on his finger of the first skull. He can also confirm that the waterfall is the last trap. So that's three people that can confirm the last trap. Mike, tell us. What else did you do, my man? What else? How many kills have you got in the game right here? 1500. So you're on some high rounds there. You're on to like 30, round 40, yeah?
Is it a legit screenshot or is he... Could I have a look at the screenshot, Dan, if you don't mind, mate? It's not, he hasn't just screenshotted the video from the video, has he, off YouTube?
No, it's a decent screenshot, I believe. Is yeah. that it's just got the inventory screen up.
Oh, well, if he's got the inventory, if he's got the inventory screen up, then it's very possible then. What does it say his name like?
Kempy, dude, I would have you in, my dude, but to add anybody now would be to end the stream and, like, turn myself online and add you, and that would be an absolute nightmare right now. Next time I start up, dude, okay, we'll see what's up.
Dude, where's my Ash? Dr. Van X.
I should tweet out before I'm streaming to give people a chance to join sometimes, so I'll learn to start doing that. But yeah, if I start ending the stream now and blue screening everybody, people will just leave. Mike, talk to me. Talk to me, Mike. I have it. I can show you, Mike. I did get it, man. He did get it. I do believe him. I do believe him right now. He says it's a pretty good picture. And he confirms the Waffles last trap. Yeah. What?
There's only one thing I would... There's only one fault I would pick with that.
What's that?
If you see where it says insert coin,
yes.
If you look at the word coins, it looks like it's behind the scoreboard. Okay, everything else could possibly be over the top of it because of the light. But if you look at where it says insert coins, the word coins actually looks like it's over the top of the score.
No, it's transparent.
And also the...
Yeah, I'm checking it now. I'm double checking this and exactly how I'm looking at it. It's, if you press menu, top menu is transparent. I think that's good right there. I believe him. I think I believe that. I'm trying to get the best. This is exactly what I'm looking at chat right now on Twitter. Exactly, yeah. like.
Because also that bow well is suspiciously the same bow as the guy who actually found the original one.
Yeah. No, I totally believe him. I'll tell you why I believe him, because he would have to put the one on the ghost and the skulls, and he would have to warp the hell out of that to try and make that look good. I believe it 100%. Mike, is there anything else you could tell me? I was in public lobby today and I tried to get people to join. I did waterfall and came from wood chipper. Oh, very interesting information. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I'm sorry, Kempsey, dude. Oh, I'm going to start putting tweets out from now on to give people a bit of a chance to get in.
You want to retweet the photo?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I didn't even think, chat. Sorry, I will retweet the photo for you right now. I'll retweet it and then I will give you the link. Somewhere wonderful chat can go and check out exactly what I'm talking about and make your own decision. No one's faking these photos now. You know, no one's faking these photos now. So,
damn.
Yes, bro.
Check your Twitter. Pal, I've just zoomed in a bit.
Say what?
Check your Twitter a second.
Which I've
just zoomed in a bit. Inbox.
Okay.
So yeah, guys,
what are we looking at? Because that mute and unmute is right on top of insert coins.
Yeah, well, see the scoreboard line? Look on your screen now at the scoreboard line, how it would sit. You can still predominantly see the line off your scores. Look at the line on their scores.
I want to see, but I got this on.
See the word, look at the N and the S.
Yeah.
I think that's the biggest giveaway. Do you not think the line of the scores would still be over the top of the N and the S of coins?
The line and the skulls are over the top of N and S. But the skulls are... there's nothing covering the skulls. Or you want to write...
Can you see... Have you seen that picture that I've showed you?
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now. I'm looking at your picture.
Why does the N and the S look like it goes over the line?
The line where... Because it's transparent.
Yeah.
And that's a very bad image that you got. And you've zoomed in.
Mm.
All that added.
Yeah, but look
at this picture here. The outline of the skulls, right, are really prominent white. But if you look on our screen right now, they're kind of grey. But he hasn't photoshopped all the empty skulls in. That would just be ludicrous to do that. So you got to add in that little bit of thing. I know what you're trying to say, but I'm doing it right now and I'm looking.
Yeah.
And I do a lot of photoshop.
Well, that's right. I'm a bit dubious of if people who can only show screenshots and stuff and not really give you a defined answer on what they've done, you know what I mean?
Yeah, everyone's saying
just obviously everyone's going to come out the woodwork, aren't they?
Why would he need to fake it now? That's the thing. Mike's not even saying he knows how he got it. He's not even saying he knows how he got it. All he's saying is, I'm talking to chat as well, by the way. There's people sitting there that said looks photoshopped. But what's he? He's gonna gain nothing. He just gained a retweet out of me just because of what the chat to see it. But he's got no game.
Yeah,
I know
possibly,
what you're saying,
possibly.
But look at the whole Ghost and Skulls logo. You can see that prominently through it. It looks like that's on top, but it's not. It's underneath. It's legit. I'm going with legit. I believe him. He said he'd done the waterfall last. I believe that. He said he'd done the wood chipper before the waterfall. I believe that, but I don't believe that that might have actually been a step before it, if you understand what I'm saying. That was just a coincidence, but we're going to try that. Right, let's try some stuff. What should we do? What's our next...
Okay, so we can try the DJ, then the chipper, then the log, then the fish, then the water.
I want to keep the DJ out of it for now, just because of the attraction.
Okay.
I think that's the hardest.
Chipper, log, fish, water.
Chipper, log, fish, water. Right. Okay, let's go. Let's do it.
Chipper, log, fish, water. Right.
And that's two females, so we can end the round.
Are we gonna do it in rave mode,
Oh, Mike, can you confirm if you was in rave mode when you done the last step? That would be a big help. Because
said he wasn't. He said he wasn't in rave.
No, we're not gonna go for rave mode at all.
Right.
So, let's see, now we're gonna I don't think he said how many kills that he got under each trap, so I don't think it matters.
So which one are we going for? Fester, chipper, did you say?
Yeah, I'm just playing on the chipper right now, just messing around.
Right.
God, you get hardly no kills with the chipper, it's crazy. Waste, horrible trap.
Well, that's a flogger, you're on. The chipper's up near the rave, isn't it?
Yeah, I know, are we going flogger first? No, sorry, let's confirm this. What are we doing first?
We're doing the chipper first.
Right, okay, chipper first. Oh, I think I might need to think about upgrading a gun or something. Maybe a bit of pack-a-punch up in this house. Alright, let's see what chat. Oh, we got some subscribers in here. Let me have a quick shout out here. We got UG Flip. Let's just subscribe. Big shout out to you, my man. Thank you for subscribing. We got Miss Gator. Miss Gator HD. Thank you so much for subscribing. Big shout out to you. And Will Watman. What is up, my dude? Thank you for your subscription. We got a few people in the chat saying what's photoshopped. Here's a link here that takes you to my Twitter that retweeted somebody's picture. He's actually managed to find the first skull as well, but he don't know how to do it. Princey Mons Plays has also just subscribed. Big shout out to you, my man. Thank you so much. Don't believe everything you hear, only half of what you see. Ooh, very, very good. I don't even believe half of what I see unless it comes straight from your PlayStation DVR. And then I'm still devious.
Yeah, very true.
But
right, I've managed to get only one kill in the chipper.
Okay, you've done that one. Sick. Okay.
Yeah, because we're not doing rave mode, are we?
No rave mode. Let's collect our 9 kills
for the
fish.
One.
Oh, please save
one,
someone.
Two, three.
Oh, yeah. Damn, no one picked it up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I've got exactly 9 zombies.
I don't know if it mattered with the zombies, though. I don't... He didn't say...
It had to have been something
He said, I tried to keep track of kills, but there were too many zombies on that round, so I just ran to each as quick as I could and kept activating them. That's what he had said. So.
Right, well he's something then, Dame. Something. Which could be interesting then. I got messaged earlier on of a lad and said, you have to get kills off the traps.
Yeah,
but you have to start the next trap before the one before it is finished its cooldown period.
Okay.
Interesting.
So like, say for instance, we started the fish trap.
Yeah.
And we got so many kills in it. Say we got like 5 kills in it or something. Then you know when like the trap stops and then it has that cooldown before you can start it up again.
Yeah.
You have to start the next trap up. And then obviously, you know, so on and so on, and you have to actually get kills in all 4 of the main traps. I don't know how likely that would be, like, but if
right,
there's a couple of
traps,
years,
let's
I think
run these
if you
traps. Let's just get some in the trap. Let's get some progress.
I'm trying to still make this thing. I messed up though.
All right, what'd you hope? Go, let's turn this thing on.
Yeah.
Let's see, so...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm about to die. Oh, shit. Oh, God. I was getting... Oh, yeah,
right,
I'm getting hit, Mark.
So, that cooldown period.
Right, let's go to the next trap straight away, then.
Yeah, flogger.
Oh yeah, that's right. So it would be if we done it in that order, it would be wood chipper, fish, flogger,
right,
fountain.
Right. Well, I've got a couple of kills there. Wasn't the best, like.
Ooh, let's see if we can race. Where are you off to now?
Does
you're
he know?
I'm gonna go to the flogger. Flogger's fucking miles away though, we should have really had someone stood there ready.
Flogger, you mean chipper, yeah, but it can be done solo, that's been,
yeah, the chipper, sorry.
Been confirmed.
Well, it can be done solo.
Yeah, yeah.
Well,
I've just
yeah, you'd have a, I think you'd have a better cooldown period as well, wouldn't you? Oh, look at them there. Ooh, I gotta get me one of those. Flying through
the
sky.
Oh, you beat me. It was the faster way. There's no zombies there. Pantamaster69 has just subscribed. Big shout out to my dude. 19 plus 9 equals 21 kills in trap. Oh, that's not bad idea. But it's the colours that are a giveaway then.
Just releasing that the 1992 is important.
Mike said all five traps. Okay.
Okay, so yes, all five. So that means we have to add the rave trap.
Right, has anybody got a zombie on them? Because this is the last, I'm going to kill it so we can get to the next one.
Right. Well, I've just turned the last trap on there.
What's the last one? Okay.
So we think... Okay,
he said
so
he
we
got a lot of kills on each.
Last.
Mike's saying he done all five traps and he got a lot of kills on each. Yeah, I'm thinking that we just maybe go to... Where I think we maybe just run traps in certain orders for a while, maybe.
Okay, let me make like a list of all the all the different.
Because if we manage to accidentally get the skull now, it's gonna be a lot easier for us to track. Because we could go back through the stream and see exactly what traps we done, how many zombies we killed, and
yeah,
all types of zombies, everything like that. So,
Muffin, we haven't thingied. We didn't do that last one. We only done the first one properly. Then the second one we done out of rave mode, and we literally just tried to get like a couple of kills in each trap dead quick while each trap was still running, which obviously didn't work.
Yeah.
Where's the zombies?
I mean, what happens if we stand at one trap each?
Yeah, look,
maybe.
Nah, solo. Always think solo.
Yeah.
Always think solo, never think like that. Again, with the people saying about playing a certain character,
but
well,
he,
you can't never
but
think
he
like
did
that
it
because
with people.
You're pushing out a big player base by utilizing things like that, like playing as a certain character, like... You're pushing out a lot of people. They don't like things like that. I don't see it happen a lot. I know it happened in Black Ops 2, but that was then. That's like 4 or 5 years ago now. They actually listened to the community.
Well, if the guy's done it accidental, yeah.
Yeah.
What about trying to get?
Let's all three of us stick together.
Lumberjack kills.
Yeah, but let's all three stick together, and we can all hit traps at the same time. So all our zombies are on one trap.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we'll just keep doing it and keep doing it until
me.
We find a particular order. I mean, how many order combinations are there with five? It's not that many, is there?
Yeah, there's...
Right, 2 seconds, 2 seconds. I'll tell you what I'll do
one,
is I'll
two,
quickly
three,
write down
four,
a matrix.
5 times 5 times 5 times 5 is... Let me see.
No, it decreases by
five.
One each time.
Yeah.
Because obviously... You never go over the same bit.
25, I think. Different.
So, we've got fish, log.
So we're always going to end with the water trap, correct?
Water.
Yes, so that's going to take out a lot
fish.
Of numbers as well if we're always going to end with the water trap.
Yeah. Okay, so fish. I have it. I'm going to tweet you the picture when I'm done. Hopefully it's... readable.
You can build up a little sheet, I guess. Perfect.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So like we can start eliminating stuff, and I'll have a highlighter, and we'll just
Okay.
Go with it like that, so it'll save us time. So one, two. C. This is C. This is L.
I just beat Raven the Redwoods. What'd you do to Easter egg, dude? Invite me to the game, please. I can't invite anybody in mid-game, sorry, dude. Because it black screens everybody for ages. And I got to turn myself online, invite you to the party. I mean, it's a big, big hassle. For me and everybody watching. Traps. Somebody's already said, I don't think you got to get 1,992 kills. And I'll tell you why I don't think that, because I've just seen a picture with somebody with not that many kills anyway. Did you fuck my mom? Oh. Legacy Gaming. Thank you, D. Thanks for subscribing. Wait, where are you? I want to try and offload some of my zombies to you.
I'm just where the fish is.
Being attacked.
I'm just writing down a chart.
Hey, I'm doing that.
don't squabble.
Oh, sorry.
Right, what about all traps represent a colour? Yeah, but that's what we're thinking, and we combine two of them to make one colour. But red is a primary colour. You can't make any colours to combine. To make red, or yellow, or green. Oh, green. How'd you make green? Oh, yellow and blue. How'd you make green? I'm not an artist.
Oh my.
Oh yeah, I made a video the other day and people were dissing my music knowledge. And I was like, I'm a YouTuber, I'm not a musician. I don't know anything about jazz.
W L C is F.
Right.
And R. And this will have two as well.
And
so this is WLR. We'll have
and
C.
And
then.
No, and not then. Where, not dude. Where's my car? What did you? No, it's not the meme. It's not the meme. It's the Kazoo Kid. Everybody knows the Kazoo Kid.
WLRC.
Does anybody know the Kazoo Kid? Come on. Fresh memes 2017.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
Wait a minute.
I know. Okay, do you know the meme when it's like, what in tarnation? And it has the little doggy.
No, I haven't seen that.
With the, oh my god. Please tell me someone in the chat has seen the meme with the what in tarnation. Like, it's like, when you ask for a sweet tea and they don't have any, and it's like, what in tarnation? It's, I don't know, maybe I'll...
I think you're dreaming this up myself, like.
What in tarnation? Yeah, that's the voice I think
gaming
I would...
has just subscribed, big shout out to you, my man, and Cynical Gaming has also just subscribed. Big shout out to both of you. Much love, I see Legit C in the chat, man. What's up, dude? What's happening, Family Jam? Let's go, I'm running around, I'm the YouTuber here, and I'm running around these flipping zombies in circles, let's go.
W C F L R.
I'm gonna take my zombies.
F L R. Okay.
Sorry, damn! I'm literally writing down every single combo.
Oh, you've got.
Hey, why are you copying me over there?
That's right, because I'm gonna kill my zombies.
Go worry about your car, huh?
My car. Oh, I tell you what. I'll let you do it because I've started there, right? And I've got 16 different combinations, and I thought, suck that.
Yeah, there's a lot of combinations, and it's going to be really hard to read, but it's the best I could do. WRL.
No, fuck off. Go away. Gotta plan that little route out and everything. Leave me alone. No. No! No!
Sorry. Yes, I love that.
What's that?
Oh, that's my raw.
Oh my god, that's a dingo. That's a dingo right there. Oh, I don't want that.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it looks like a dingo, doesn't it? It has a full magazine. Like it doesn't reload.
I've got a new gun. Like, I need to get some game footage of this as well. Yes, weapon earned. Let's go, boys.
Is that the new gun? Because it's the struggle is real with that new gun. If it's
I got it. Second run.
Yes.
New gun hype, people. I predicted this. People said, no, it's not coming. I got the promotional pictures and everything on his ear.
Alright.
Everyone was like, oh, it's the FH40.
This is about to happen.
It's the FH40 variant, but it was called the Maverick on the leak. It feels kind of nice, to be honest. It feels good. It's not something that I'd use.
Alright, I'm going to tweet it at you, if you don't mind. So everyone can see. Everyone. Should I put my, YouTube on there so nobody steals my freaking photo?
Nah, I don't remember that. Oh, well, I never brand any of my photos. I don't really care if anyone steals it, to be honest.
You can't talk about stealing no photos, little miss.
Hey, I said thank you so much. Boop, used it.
Zombies in Spaceland. That's my thumbnail, baby. I like Zombies in Spaceland.
Yeah, damn, you know thumbnail that you had? From that picture I sent you of them lumberjacks. Well, guess who robbed it?
Oh.
Ooh.
That was James.
I didn't see his name on it.
You go tomorrow.
Shots fired. Pew, pew.
Can I have all copyright rights to that image, please? Hope.
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Thank you. Watch out for your strike. I'm gonna jig it.
All pictures and rights are going to them.
You can't strike any images. You can't strike any images or any footage to do a Brave in the Redwoods anyway. So don't ever think that you can, because you can't. Because you don't own the game. You don't own the footage.
Yeah, I do. I bought two copies. I own it that much.
Yeah, but you passed your driving test, got yourself a driving license, but you don't own that either, do you?
Right.
If the DVLA want to take it back off you, they will, because they own it. And exactly the same with your car. You don't own your car either. The DVLA does. If they want to take your car, they will. There's nothing you can do about it by law.
So you'll start off with not the W, obviously, because W is water. So you'd go with whatever's all the way at the end of the tree. And make your way to the water. So there's, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
The new gun is called Sandy Balls if you pack a budget.
Yeah, yeah.
24,
Sandy balls up on you, Sandy balls all up on your face.
Right, we starting some of these traps. Have you got a list yet? Have you got any type of list?
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, but I've just been smashing loads of zombies in the traps, mate. I've just been going around killing.
But we want to stick together so all our zombies are like combined.
Yeah, let me go get some ammo real quick,
right,
and cool. I will.
Let's go.
Come and join
let's go
y'all.
And do fish trap. What are you doing?
Right, fish. Yeah.
I'm going to get ammo real quick because I ran out. So which
if
one
we
are we
stick together,
first?
We're going to get more zombies in each trap, so it's going to give us a better amount of zombies to try.
Yeah. So we're just going for the whole. Smash loads of zombies in the traps.
Yeah, until Thingy gets her list sorted.
Should we get the boots?
Just out of
midrest.
Yeah, just out of midrest. There isn't zombies. There isn't, because you know zombies have some numbers on them. There isn't any zombies with like the number 19 and then the number 92 on them, is there?
Oh, that's a good idea, right? Yeah.
Because you know when we're in the rave mode, you get some zombies that have like number 13 on them and number 47, and there's a number 69.
Yeah.
Oh, actually, what's 69 out of 13? Is it 92?
82, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know. Right, where's the zombies? Where's the last zombie? Right, next trap. We should all train in different places if you want, and then all come together at the same time. Right, let's just kill these last ones off, because they're going to... Ooh, my sandy.
What do you mean train? So, like, what's the plan? We make our train.
So we're
going to
train together, get all the zombies
traps?
In the map. We'll train somewhere, get all the zombies into the map, all meet up at the same trap, and then all our zombies can die on that same trap. So,
right,
we'll do
Flogger next.
Zombies won't have enough
Flogger
time
next.
To spawn.
So I'm going to train just down here for a minute on docks.
Well, you train, we sit. How about that?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so we're trying the fish trap first, and then...
No, we've just tried that.
done that. So we're going to get all the zombies together now, go to the logger, the flogger. We want to make sure with this flogger, when we're running up together, we're all in line. So when we hit the button, all our zombies get taken out from behind us, if you get what I'm saying. So get ready to get yourself in some sort of formation. Right, okay, I've got a lot here. Muffin Girl, get ready to walk out of me. Let's go. Right, get ready. We're going to come on.
Come on, children, fall in line.
We're just going through trailblazers right now. Come down and join us. Oh, actually, Hulk's kind of on the wrong direction. Make sure you stay close to him. I think you're going to have to run to the right of him. Right, let's go. Everybody in, you can slide the trap.
Go ahead.
Oh, oh, look at those kills and purple blood. Look at all that purple blood. See that? Okay, next trap. Let's take our
Do you know
kills.
What? That's making me think that we just keep killing in this trap, you know. Don't ask me why, but I just think...
Oh, shit.
I just think... Up. By the way, what's the purple blood off of it? Damn. Didn't I say to you the other... Didn't I say to you the other day when I fell under the map about the zombies, and I was like, oh, look at them ones spawning in the purple.
Oh, yeah.
Remember that? I bet you it's just the lumberjacks. I bet you it's just the lumberjacks because they're the ones that spawn in with the purple smoke.
Oh, but then maybe that's the purple animation for their blue. Okay, let's go in.
What I'm saying is why would you have different colors for different zombies?
Where are we going? Recreation, yeah?
I don't know. Where are you going?
I don't know. I'm just...
Yeah, I'm going rec.
Because when I talk, it's very hard for me to talk and get a sense of direction at the same time. So I struggle live streaming.
We'll go Chipper. Chipper?
Yeah, Chipper it is then. Okay, well, we're nearly there, so... Well, we're
I'm coming now.
All right, Muffin, it might be worth spinning back round, back down to Rave quickly. We're going to get trapped.
Yeah, you're gonna see me going past in a bit.
Oh, actually, I don't know. You have got me. One word about you for. How about, you just run back down to Rave, and then I'll protect myself. Oh, God. This is going to be a diner situation here. Oh, no, you're all God mode. I forgot about that.
Right. Set it off.
Right, beautiful. Any purple colors? There's no lumberjacks anyway, so...
Alright, we gotta go. Right?
Wait until it runs out. No lumberjacks. Okay, next trap. Next rave. Should we just hit a rave for once?
Yeah.
If you could both run down there, because I can't run past all those zombies. Okay.
Police Summit, what about the reason that this trap's been made? Yeah. What about the reason this trap's been made? Is so that you can pull all lumberjacks away from the normal zombies and only get lumberjack kills in each of the traps.
Oh my days, that is the most amazing thinking that I've ever thought of. What the fuck? Can't believe you just thought of that.
Because all the normal zombies run there, the lumberjacks don't, they come for you still and they don't run to that dance.
Right, next round what we're going to do is going to train up all the zombies. We're going to run this trap, then when this trap's running and the lumberjacks are following us, we're going to take all those lumberjacks to the logger, the flogger, yeah? That's our next goal. I had a bit of purple then, it looked like, to be honest.
Yeah, it did. It did have a bit of purple there, you're right, yeah.
Okay, let's take these to the next trap then. We may as well for now, because we can still train up for others to come back.
Yeah.
Which one?
Water. But if this doesn't work, then we could do the lumberjack thing.
Yeah, definitely. We're going to get the lumberjacks after, for sure.
Yeah. See, this is the thing I like about it's all trial and error. I mean, I can't remember what step it was. I've done a step on one of the other Easter eggs, and it was literally, if you messed it
Go
up,
ahead.
You had to like, yeah. If you messed it up, you had to.
Looks like the pouch on my utility.
You think we took too long?
No.
That trap lasts for ages. This trap lasts forever.
That's why people spawn. It's why people glitch underneath it, don't they?
All right. Well, we didn't get any activation sign then. No. Okay. Right. Let's do. Where are all the lumberjacks at? Yo, where is the lumberjack?
So we did fish.
Right. Okay.
Cause I'm sure.
Fish.
Tyler Creek, thank you for subscribing, my man. Big shout out to you. I found a lumberjack.
Have you? Right, yeah. So I'm going to go at the rave, because if you want,
I reckon
the
we
rave,
should end round and get a end round and get a fresh load of zombies, so we get fresh lumberjacks in. I think that's the deal right now.
Yeah.
So we can get a nice big lot of zombies in. Right, I've actually got. I'm actually going to take this. I've got one lumberjack. I'm going to take him with me.
Yeah, if you've got one lumberjack, if you can kill the other zombies around him. And then just stick him in summit. I'm gonna
try him right now. I suppose to get purple out of him.
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't even dare to do it in rave as well, just in case. I mean, the thing is as well, Dan, these things that we're trying might not necessarily be.
Oh, I did get him. He just disappeared. No death animation. It just disappeared.
Well, isn't that what happens when the zombies get absorbed into the statues?
It just completely disappeared. It didn't die, like, on the floor. It just disappeared.
Weird.
Right, let's all get ready. Let's get our train. Oh, okay, let's end this round. Let's end this round.
So the other thing, Derm, is the stuff we're trying might not necessarily be either. It might be that you have to complete the Easter egg and stuff, the main Easter egg and stuff. There's still a load of possibilities.
Mike, can you confirm if you're still in the chat, Mike, if you completed the main Easter egg, please? He's got some good kills.
He said he didn't, I think.
Yeah, I don't believe you got to complete the Easter egg at first step.
Well, I'd like to think not, because it would be quite hard. It'd be harder than what it already is.
Well, we're going to have to complete the Easter egg to complete the actual Ghosts and Skulls. That's for sure, but not for the first step. No way. Oh, I mean, it's possible. I'd say no way. Of course it's possible, but I'm trying to wait for
my... I'm just thinking back to Zombies in Space Land when you had to get the last two steps.
I just feel like it wasted the main time Easter egg. Just keep, because the Easter eggs didn't take over an hour to do. And I just think that's a waste when we can just get in and start hunting. And try not to do things like... I don't think it's got... Oh, shit. Oh, that's what I was going to try. Flogger him. Something's going on with this vlogger right now. Dude, we're not getting a death animation. Mike confirmed that he didn't even try it, the Easter egg. Thanks, Mike. Yeah. Right, let's get our trains together.
That's a good shout, Dan.
That's a good shout. What?
Round 19. Well, I don't know. Would you get 92 kills on round 19? Would there be like 100 zombies on round 19?
No, I'm trying to figure it out. I don't know. 19.
So what traps are we doing now?
We're gonna go to rave and separate the lumberjacks, and then take the lumberjacks to the logger. That's our next thing. So just train wherever you're training, and then we'll all meet up at recreation. I am on my way to recreation right now.
I'm gonna say me and Muffin are already down there. We're kind of training.
Oh yeah, yeah. But you are.
We're more zombie walking.
You're in legendary mode right now.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo guys, if you're watching the stream and you're enjoying the stream, we've got 100 people in here right now. We've hit a new high for today. If you could leave a like, that'd be awesome. Everyone's saying sausage is key.
Everyone's saying what?
Sausage is key.
The sausage is key.
Well, not everybody, one person said that. Right, I'm coming to rave.
Don't forget, guys. Remember, leave a like. Let's get some like spikes in the chat going. Come on, let's get this spread around YouTube.
Let's get everybody in there watching. Because Ike is the guy
Ike Spike.
Out of... Ike is AJ, isn't it?
Right. Ike Spike.
Run that trap. Love it. Oh, I can run it, actually. Yeah, you're right there. You run it. There's no lumberjacks. Ready too. There's no lumberjacks.
The puppy spawning after... Oh, just start killing some. And then the fresh one spawning, don't they?
fire cell.
That'll do, zombie. I'm not gonna go that way. You beat me, he's done.
Yeah, I know, that was quick.
I got him.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, he can out.
Oh, he died.
So if I take that,
oh, God damn it. It's alright. Hopefully, there'll be more in.
Sorry.
Dan's absolutely raping the fire sale.
With the lumberjacks.
It might not be, but it just seems strange. Oh my god, I've got my pistols back. I love these pistols. These pistols are the phenomenal pistols.
Or EDMs or EMCs.
The EMCs.
The EMCs are bae.
Yeah, EMCs. But they're the thingy version. It's the epic version.
Oh,
it's like having two banshees in your hand.
I'm very
absolute melders.
I'm very suspicious. Not suspicious. Wait, why is there no lumberjacks? What's the crack with no lumberjacks right now? Do they spawn in any one area of the map? Well, we can kill them. Do you want some lumberjacks?
I don't know. They do spawn down here, but it's whether or not. I don't know. Well, it's round 18, so there should be a plenty. Maybe you got enough kills. Maybe we got enough kills in the traps with them. Maybe.
Why do you think that you need the lumberjacks?
It just seems strange why they would have a trap that would attract zombies, but not all the zombies. And it's also strange how, like, the trap, you know, keeps all the zombies dancing, and it allows you to walk away with the lumberjacks.
I'm just letting you know,
the locations.
I forgot to say before I jumped in.
Yeah.
So there's going to be a slasher. I'm just checking out the
zombies. You have to also think that in the cutscenes, it was ravers.
Red eyes,
they're all
man.
Ravers. The lumberjacks do not care for the rave music, maybe? I mean, I don't know. I could see it being a possibility that they just... Because these are all ravers, right? Because they're at rave in the Redwoods. The lumberjacks, like, maybe don't even care about the music, maybe.
But where are the lumberjacks? The problem right now, not spawning.
Well, yeah, that is a possibility. That is a possibility.
Span J, what is up, dude?
You know when they're saying about traps?
What?
When he said 1992. Well, he said 1992 is important. Did Mr. Ross?
Yeah.
But he didn't say how it's important. He didn't say if it's a number. And obviously, that's what everyone presumed.
I think it may be the color.
Maybe 1992 is important because it's obviously like, you know, the machine. The machine's reference. Maybe you put the music on. They get in front of the trap and you kill the ones with the skulls on the back.
Right,
you know, the painted skulls on the back.
Let's try it. Let's just try it. Let's do it.
Because all he's saying is the traps are important. He's not saying how, so far, you know. The trap's important because it keeps the zombies
still
dancing.
Before we start that, let's... Because we're jumping up. We're talking. We're doing a lot of... Making suggestions, but just not doing any of them at the minute. Let's start our list of traps in order so we can debunk.
Yeah.
So we can try and debunk that. Whether it's a certain amount of kills... Right. And we're still going to get it wrong, but let's do it anyway so we can take it off the list so it's done. So I think we've done enough
down here for now.
Way than enough. Let's take these now to the chipper. Everyone meet at the chipper. And let's just start getting loads of kills on these traps. Let's just start doing it until we can accidentally get it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, literally,
this is the only one where we haven't seen any purples.
Right, hang on. Alright, go on, just do it. Let me see the kills. Right, here we go. Looking at the bottom. Damien at game. We ain't getting 90 kills off of that. Nah, there's not 92 kills on level 19, dude. There's no way, is there?
I haven't seen no purple blood coming out of this. Like, oh, there was a bit. What zombie was that went past Joe there, Muffin?
What was that?
I seen purple blood there. I didn't see no purple like, blood at all, and then a zombie went past you. And...
There's not 92 kills on rank 19.
Nah.
Together so far, we've only earned 1,000 kills. I don't think there's 92 zombies on rank 19. Next, should we put another load? Let's put some more through the logger, yeah? Let's run the logger for like 3 times in a row. And like, just fill whatever it is up, whatever we've got to put in there, just fill it up. I'm still not seeing any lumberjacks yet, which I'm finding really, really weird. Have we done something and they've stopped spawning?
I hope not.
Because there's no lumberjacks at the minute. And I don't know if they've
got a certain spawn rate.
I don't know if they spawn in a certain area. And Pack-a-Punch is still broken on this game.
Right.
The camos don't ever work. Right, I'm going back out to the logger.
Oh yeah, the camos there.
I've got a nice big ash train, so if we can all meet there, that would be perfect. He said 1992. Yeah, he did say 1992 was a special year. A special year.
Yeah, because, well...
He's worse than Jason Blundell when he speaks in riddles.
It's terrible, isn't
he? Patience, young grasshopper. It had, like, 3 meanings, like, literally. Could have meant, like, up to 3 things, different things. Dame, do you know something about the Slayer Mask? I do not. I don't know anything about the Slayer Mask. Sorry, dude. Oh, sorry, I've gone the wrong way. Everyone got... Should have reminded me. Chipper.
Chipper or Flogger?
Yeah, Chipper. Oh, where are you? Hawk?
Flogger?
Oh, no, he said Chipper. No, I said we'll run the trap a few times. We just ran the rave, like, 3 times in a row. So if we run the Chipper for 3 times in a row, and then we'll do it with every trap, just so we get a good amount of kills on each one. I think that's a good place to try. I've got a nice...
So you don't think it's in order?
Possibly, but...
Possibly, but let's try and get amounts first, maybe.
Yeah.
Like, let's run each trap 3 times so we could just get new amounts.
Because the people who have got it just by chance and not really knowing what they're doing or what they need to do, and they've just literally got it off on luck. So they could have done anything.
No lumberjacks yet. Okay, next trap. Oh wait. Okay, sick. Dang, check your Twitter. Here's the trap colors. Okay, check my Twitter. Did you inbox me, Nick? Oh, sorry I didn't get back to you the other day, because my inbox gets busy nowadays. Dang. On TG trailer, they show all the traps in a certain order. Can you put the order in my... Can you give me the order, Nicknop, what it is? And oh, I get you back the Slayer Mask now. Yeah, that was also in the trailer.
Are we doing the water trap? No, this last.
I think we should run Chipper one more time. We've only run it twice, so let's run it one more time. Get a nice big amount of kills on it. Oh, I found a. Hang on a minute. The lumberjacks only spawn in certain areas.
Are there?
I've got a lumberjack now.
No, they spawn by rave.
For sure.
I think they do spawn by rave, but you know what I have noticed? I think most of them, or the majority of them, spawn towards the end of the round.
Yeah, well, I've got one on me right now, so we're going to take him up. Right, we've got Fish Trap. Thank you, Nitna. Fish Trap, Flogger, Dance, Woodchip, Waterfall. Okay. Those are the order of the traps that's used within the trailer. Lumberjacks do so. Oh shit, okay, hit a bun. Lumberjack, get in there. There's a few lumberjacks now, yeah. That's weird, I was swimming towards the end.
Yeah, I think it is literally just the end of the end of the round that is spawning for someone on the
right. Let's take all these to Flogger.
Yeah.
Sick. After, I think we can maybe try the advert order. Fish Chap, Flogger, Dance, whichever waterfall. Okay, I'll meet you at the Flogger. I've not actually got any zombies on me right now. Okay, got one. Guys, if you haven't already and you're in here enjoying the stream, please make sure to leave a like on here. We always try to hit that 115 likes. I've no idea where we are, but I can imagine we're pretty close. Oh shit. Right. Oh. Okay.
Right, are you ready?
We just ran it once. Game, I have a hint. Can you see me? I can see you. Rocker. Rock Roller Gaming. Give me those hints, bro. Give me those hints, bro.
I don't know how much longer I can play. I'm getting tired.
Damar, what is that, Damar? That's right, anytime either of you got a chip out, just Oh, no. Oh, look how purple that was. That was so purple. Why is
it
purple?
Was it proper purple?
Yeah, like bright purple. Like, chat, how purple? That was like shut your thumb in the door purple.
It's just a shame none of the others are going like that. At the minute anyway.
Maybe you keep doing it until it stops going purple. What'd be worth? I noticed that purple long. How long are you staying on, Dame? I'm staying on till 12, roughly 12 o'clock my time, I think. So it's 10:30 my time now. So I should be staying on for another hour and a half. Then I've got a news video today to make. And so that'll take me up until 8 o'clock. I haven't got much of a life, but I'm going to have a bit of time for myself. So I'll spend an hour later just chilling out and stuff, making a few new thumbnails, because I had to reuse a thumbnail for the stream today, which was, I didn't want to do. So yeah, and then I'll be back on tonight at 12, my time. Right, you ready? Trap time, here we go, he's on, run up.
Now I'm immortal.
Oh. Typical.
What can you do is stood right underneath it. Oh, you're a trap, oh, you're a trap, look, like, she's running for her life. And you've God mode. God mode, no. I'm setting a good example
today,
chat.
I don't... What? Oh, because you're not in God.
Yeah. Right, you got ready?
Yeah, I'm about to have to get off.
Go on, God. Go on,
God. I don't know how Warhawk is on right now. Oh, it didn't work.
Oh, every time I come near, I miss all of them. Mike and Ninja Dennis. Yeah, I was watching a few of them, but I mean, like, what else do you try? I mean, what else do you try? We're just going on the assumption that we can get it by accident now, to be honest, because there's not many suggestions to try. So if we just keep hitting the traps, get it by the accident, we then can check our footage, because everybody that's found it so far has not recorded it, so they can't go through to see exactly what they've done. So if we can just get one streamer to get it by accident, right, then that will give us the hugest lead, because then we can go through that streamer's footage and see exactly what he did. So they may have tried it, but we can't just...
Yeah.
We can't have that attitude. We can't have that attitude. We've got to keep looking. They have tried it, but they didn't sit there last night and write down every single combination they just done what we've been doing. Or let's do this one, that one, like any order, you know? We really need someone to sit down with a whole list and go through every single order, completely debunk it. And then you've got to bear in mind, we may have done every single order, but did we get enough kills on every single... It goes on and on and on. I mean, just got to keep going.
Yeah, definitely.
Got to keep
going. I mean, all it takes is for you to get... You could get one kill on the first trap, 9 kill on the second trap, and then go for your 9 kill on the third trap, mess it up, and it, like, for all we know, it resets your progress.
It could.
If you've got any, you know what I mean? So, if we, like you said, if we're just doing things on the presumption of we're guessing and we're hoping that we just land the first skull a bit like what other people have done, then the possibilities are actually still endless. Because was it in rave mode, out of rave mode, was it this, the like machine, was it that machine? Is it random? Is it like a randomly placed?
Not even
you know, like the Seccom pieces.
He wouldn't class anything to... No, he classed the games not as traps, would he? Arcade games, that's not traps.
No. Yeah.
Because they were dead as well.
I think when he says... Well, when he was saying traps, I was thinking, is it possible that he might have killed a zombie in the water trap? But if you notice on that lad's footage, who's actually found the skull, in one of the parts of it, he's got a balloon trap. And in the next part of it, he hasn't. So he's saying he had the activation in the water. Was it because that's where he placed his balloon trap?
Oh.
And he actually had it because of the balloon trap kills, not the actual trap kills.
1992 is hell of a year. Well, let's get some balloon traps.
Right.
All right, well, I'm getting off. It was fun, but I am out. I have no idea how Hawk is staying up. I appreciate you letting me come back.
Let's
get I'm a machine.
That's okay, you're welcome. Take it easy, chat. That was Muffin Girl. If you want to check her out sometime, then her links are in the description. So make sure you give her show a little bit of love. Maybe subscribe so you can, if I'm never around, you can go check her out. But don't ever leave me for her. Don't ever leave me for her. don't make her do your new thing.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Take it easy.
See you later, Muffin. Stay fresh.
Get some good night's sleep crispy. And start at it again tomorrow. Please let me know if y'all find something, obviously.
Yeah, of course. You'll see it on my channel.
Bye, guys.
Put 'em punch.
Bye-bye.
See you later, Muffin. Stay fresh. Right. Right.
Beautiful. Bye, guys. Later, Muffin Girl.
Right.
Later.
Right. Yeah, right. I think I can only stay for half an hour down with Dane.
Okay.
And then I'm going to have to show you as well, mate, because I've got work tonight and my eyes are heavy. Right. Personally, I think we were maybe more along the lines of... we were probably more on the right lines with the... maybe a specific number in each trap, kind of. But I think, like you said, I actually spoke to the guy briefly because his English was terrible because he's like broken English. But the guy who found it as well, the first original one, I actually asked him what he'd done like challenge wise and stuff, and he said he'd done the Easter eggs and stuff. You don't know if because obviously he's given
save
proof.
Lumberjacks, okay? Save all the lumberjacks.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Right. Well, do you want to go to the rave now then, and we can segregate them? You can be on lumberjack duty, and I'll stay on zombie duty.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Muffin Girl. Just before I'm on the way anyway. So I just got two messages. When you search 1992 traps, it brings up a game called Night Traps. In the game, you have to switch between hidden cameras to activate traps. He's bringing that up for the hidden camera that we believe there might be in Rave. And also just that one says that Damien, that game Night Trap on Wikipedia, the player must switch between various hidden cameras, activating traps that capture the ogres and prevent the women from being harmed. That would roll straight in line with the fact that the women has red zombies eyes. Okay, thank you.
Say that again there, everyone.
Night Trap on Wikipedia. The player must switch between various hidden cameras, activating traps, and capture the ogres. I don't know what an ogre is, or whatever it is.
Activate the what? The ogre?
Yeah, I don't know. Read the chat. Read my chat.
An ogre's a bit like what Shrek is.
No, not an ogre. An ogre. And read my chat. You just have a look at my chat, because I can't say it. It's not even called ogre, because an ogre is L. Right. Oh, shit.
Right, we're off. Fuck yeah, I've got loads of lumberjacks here.
Right, let's go. Bring them up, let's go. Yes, let's go, let's go. Let me kill some meat.
Yeah. Get them up here. Maybe that's why the lumberjacks don't thingy as well, because you can put them behind. Don't go back down, they'll die.
I'm killing them. Yeah, let's do this again then. So let's keep training right now. Hopefully we get some more lumberjacks.
Right, yeah, keep training.
Or we did.
See how many lumberjacks we could actually get.
Okay, let's go.
Because although he won't have done this, he might have actually hit like a specific number of lumberjacks just by accident.
Thinking. Yeah.
Which, fuck me, if he has actually hit 1, 9, 9, and 2, that's like the luckiest thing in the world. Like that must be the luckiest.
Oh damn! I just backed up against the wall.
It's all right. I'll just do a circle. I'll put the trap on, and then that'll be a good way to bring all the lumberjacks up.
Hey, I'm new here. I just helped someone get the first skull. George, you have to back up your statements, young man. You see some pictures or some DVR footage. I don't think anybody knows what a DVR is nowadays. Bruh. Oh. Thanks. Lumberjack farming. Left,
yeah. The thing is, though, that this has to be for something like that, because I just don't see the reason for the trap to do that otherwise.
No.
Like, why segregate? Why not just put them on the same thing?
Yeah.
I mean, even on Zombies in Spaceland, the cops went after every trap. They even went on the disco trap, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. But what didn't they chase? No, they did chase everything. Yeah.
Yeah. I think the only thing they might not have gone for is. Oh no, the firework trap.
Oh, lumberjacks wear backpacks as well. I never knew that.
I didn't.
This one got a backpack on him.
How many lumberjacks have you got?
Just one. You should have like. How many have you got? Like 4 or 5?
Yeah, quite a few. I'm waiting for this damn dance track. God, it's taking a long time, like this trap to come back on.
Alright, well, I'll just train this one lumberjack just there then. Keep it nice and easy.
Oh, there's a lot of lumberjacks, like, lots.
Yeah, I see
must
them.
Be, I must have at least 10. Look available soon again. It's like, totally like, just not having us.
Still not ready, damn.
Yeah, my character there. It's just said, what the hell? Why isn't this stupid thing working? Oh, there we go. Right.
Someone said Bloom, Knitnut just inboxed me. He said, Bloom Trap. One. Hang on, here.
I'm trying to get the lumberjacks out.
Yeah, let's get rid of this lumberjack farm. He said one green bloom pop. We can kill some actually, because we can make some more spawn out. Right. Okay, we're still spawning in. He said bloom trap. Use the bloom trap. Get one green bloom pop, 9 yellow, 9 orange, 2 red. Why else would they put blooms in the map?
That is a good possibility. Like, I mean, the Rust did say traps.
Right. I'm gonna get rid of all these because I'm making some traps. I was killing.
Yeah.
Ah, mix them up. You mixed them up! Oh, we got a load more, we got a load more, lumberjacks in it. Damn, we got like 10, nearly 10 odd lumberjacks right now.
Yeah, I'm just zombie training these. I don't know why I'm
running. I'm just gonna keep killing them until they all spawn, until they stop spawning in, and then we'll use the trap one last time to get our, zombies.
See, this is why I think people have got it random. Because obviously with the lumberjacks just like being like totally random for spawning in, I'm thinking maybe they just like kept killing, then put a trap on and kept killing, and it just so happens that the right
amount of
lumberjacks have spawned in, or some stuff like that, some small and trivial that they're overlooked.
Right, let me check this. I think
obviously you just think, the zombies.
Nope, not available yet. Not available.
And I suppose it would give this area a lot more purpose, wouldn't it?
Yes.
If that did actually
definitely
come about, that it was a lumberjack.
It doesn't make sense when it don't attract them. It really doesn't make sense.
Right, so.
Oh, Christ.
Come on, take forever this.
Okay, the reward better be good after the community, damn right.
Oh, man. Well, he said it's a better reward than all the perks.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think I'd be satisfied if it was Jay, like. Can't beat the extra playable character. Especially Silent Bob's partner. Even though he's not really Silent Bob on this.
God, that trap takes ages to reload.
I know. Do you know what? I wonder if that's the one they're on about, you know? When the lad inboxed me and said, you have to get all the other traps turned on whilst, and get kills whilst the other ones like restarting sort of thing.
Oh shit.
Well, so now. Still nothing.
I sneezed and I spilled my juice on my bed. Oh god, it could be worse. You could be eating biscuits and have crumbs in there. I hate that. Crumbs in the bed. Crumbs in the mud.
How long does this music take, by the way?
I don't know, but it's a joke. Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, right. Great. And now I've just cornered myself. I don't know if I can get back down to you, to be honest.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm out. Is it ready yet?
Sorry, because I'm going to stand over, I guess, so... I'm alright.
They're still spawning.
Oh, nice. How many lumberjacks have we got, by the way?
A lot. A lot. And they're still spawning. I'm gonna try and kill.
Right, well, if we get a full cadaver of lumberjacks, then somewhere there, what would you want in total? You want 24 lumberjacks in total? Would cover the numbers, I suppose.
I don't know, we're just trying. I don't know what to do with them because there's a lot of lumberjacks. Straight for the waterfall trap, maybe? Nah, that's not going to make any sense. It would make sense to 1992. Or maybe we should save them and use them wisely, like pull one out, one lumberjack, run that through a trap, then pull 9 lumberjacks out, run them through a trap.
Yeah.
You get me? Like, actually use them properly instead of just using them all at once. Lumberjacks on the log trap. Yeah, that's what we're thinking.
Yeah, definitely.
We've got a lot of lumberjacks right now, so. If you go into rave mode, the border around the platform you stand on. Oh shit. Sorry, he was about to miss me. Lumberjacks on the trap. Fish trap has green paint going all the way around it, equals green for a step. Yeah, true. But then the log trap also has a yellow banner going on it and the yellow lights around it. Sorry. The log trap also has green on the switch. But at the same time it has yellow on the band. And yeah, somebody was saying about the green on the fish. For the fish.
Yeah, well, you see these speakers here? You see how, like, they're just kind of out of place compared to where the rest of the equipment for the DJ stand is?
Yeah, I can't.
Well, they're flashing red in the directly, if you look the directly under the chipper, which is why I was thinking the chipper might be last. And then if you go to the dockyard, the yellow life preserver, That's sort of like there for like maybe the that's sort of there for maybe the for yellow to represent yellow, and the flogger.
I think we're just down to lumberjacks now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Right, let's go take them to the logger. Let's see what we can do. One round of lumberjacks right there. Kill one zombie on the fish trap. Okay, let's kill one lumberjack on the fish trap.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't want to despawn. So if you run too quick, they're going
to... Don't want them to what?
Despawn.
Will they change the normal zombies? Like, or just go to lumberjacks? Because I think lumberjacks are lumberjacks, mate.
I don't want to risk it.
Yeah.
I think you might need to get 21 nice. Kills on each trap. 992, the amount of each zombie is on each trap. I think you might need to get 21 kills on each trap. 992, the amount of each zombie is on each trap. Huh? How'd you get 21 kills and then 99? Do you want to explain that a little bit easier for me, my dude? Do it in order of the alphabet, for example.
Especially on four traps, which that would come to 84.
Yeah, that's plausible, but then we've done that already in this game.
Yeah.
Oh, we got respawners. Yeah, they are lumberjacks. Let's go. They do respawn as lumberjacks.
Nice.
Beautiful.
What I'll do is I'll keep all. Are we going to stick them all on the
Should we
the
just
flogger?
Do one? I don't know. Yeah. What should we do?
Personally, I'm thinking if you let, because obviously, because I'm in God mode. If you let them all just come and like batter me about a bit,
and
if you can take one away,
yeah,
taking in the flogger, then we'll do that, and then we'll go down to the fish, and put nine in there. Yeah, I mean West comes to West, it doesn't work, and then we just strike it off the list.
Yeah, well we could just get some more, try another.
There you go. There's one. You got one there, haven't you?
I've got a few right now, so. You may need to
come back. Alright, 2 seconds.
That's it, yeah, you're good. I'll come and pick one from you, don't worry.
Yeah.
Here we go. Okay, we got two. Well done, perfect.
There you go. Oh god, they're pushing me. No.
He is attracted to me, that one. Okay, I think they're separated now.
No, there's one run off, he's coming. He's a bit confused on where he wants to be.
He's got something for me.
Yeah, right there, I think I've got them on now.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Right, and I'm just moving away slowly. Right. And then what I'll do is I'll take them the feather away. There you go. You're golden now. You're golden.
Got him.
Got him. Right. Nice. Nice. Right. So now we're going fish trap.
Fish trap. Fish trap. Fish trap. Do you accept PSM requests? I accept all PSM requests. But if I'm going to be getting full soon because I'm getting a lot lately, so you have to join my community if so, and that's Damon That Game. If you search for communities, you can join that. Almost 1,000 members in there so far. When I got my two, my two friends were on the island, and I was just running to each trap and activating them, and I kept moving. Okay.
Right, there's four. Four. And I've got one, two, four.
Actually, how many have you got? Because it might be worth you gathering them all, and then me just pulling a one or two off of you.
Yeah.
I'm trying to run away and get some distance from these.
Four, five, six, and ten. I've got ten, I think.
Ten. Okay.
Believe it or not. Yes, so you only have to nick one.
I think you've just had a few more come up with you. Well, saying that, we're not going to have enough lumberjacks to do another nine, are we? So we may as well kill the remainder, right?
One, two. Right, 2 seconds, then I'll see how many I've got. Sure. Right, one, two, three, four, five, seven. I've got seven.
Seven.
Right, I've got seven with me.
Eight, nine. Okay, let's go.
Right, so nine, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Right, jump up the way, because if you don't, other zombies spawn in the water.
Right, so that was nine. So back to Rave. Let's separate you again.
Yeah.
Where's the box at, actually? Oh, it was over there. I could have done with the box.
Nice. See, this what we're doing now is extremely plausible. It really is.
Yeah.
Because it just makes sense that while the other zombies are obviously preoccupied, we're taking like a selected amount. And obviously you've seen how many lumberjacks we had. Are we doing anyway, stream? Is enjoying
it? Yeah, what's up, stream? I haven't given a little eye on it. They're all just talking to Mike right now, the guy who got a skull. Yeah, we've got a nice few more lumberjacks again there. They are spawning in Rave quite a lot.
Nice. Well, we'll start the segregation off. You should soul on God mode, by the way.
I know.
Like round 21, just make it a lot easier for yourself.
I haven't done any challenges, that's the problem. Oh, Mike, in the chat, did you do any of your challenges as well? Was all your challenges done?
Camp challenge. Take the zombies away, the numbers. Oh, no, they didn't get it. I nearly didn't die off that. It's strange. How many to go?
What am I doing up here? Alright, it's gonna take ages for his trap to regain his momentum.
Yeah.
Mike never had the skull, not never. Huh? Mike didn't have the skull? Oh, Howard, what's up, dude? I've seen your tweet, my man. I fell asleep last night. But we're not doing too bad, thanks, dude. Not too much luck as of yet. We're trying to get all the lumberjacks together. And maybe try and do something with the lumberjacks.
I'm thinking water trap next, you know.
Yes. But that was the last trap, that's the problem.
But was it though? Like it.
The waterfall.
If he's got that,
he said he got the activation sound whilst using the water trap. That's the big thing at the minute. Unless he is trying to throw us off.
Yeah.
which I can't see. I can't see that.
I'm trying to think of the color code myself, because I'm thinking if it's gonna go on it, there's no red over near the water trap.
And what kind of combination exactly do we have to follow as well? That's the thing. There's two, right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, there is, but red's always last, isn't it? And these speakers here are just so out the place in the red. And they're the only thing I think I've actually seen near any trap that's even remotely red.
There's some speakers up here as well, so let's check these. Yeah, because they're just normal speakers there.
Because the only colour the flash as well is red. You don't like flash like yellow or blue. It's not like.
I reckon that's reflection myself. I'm gonna have a look now. I can see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a reflection.
And if you look though, it's directly like it is literally directly above and below the chipper. It's not like doesn't look like it's like an inch or two to the right or out. It's like literally pretty much where the chipper is. Well, I mean, it's up to you, Dame. It's whatever you fancy, mate.
Yeah, let's run the chipper. Let's just run the chipper. Well, I keep doing that. I'm not getting any kills. I've got this gun attachment. It keeps stunning all the zombies. But I'm not even getting any kills.
Is that the new gun?
No, it's just the R3K.
Alright.
I've got some sort of attachment on it. Whenever so many kills, it shoots out this wave of blue light and like sort of stuns the zombies. Oh. Is that trap ready yet?
No. Is it not? Which also makes me think that we're getting closer, because it just seems like it's taking longer and longer and longer.
I'm just going to kill some of mine off, because the normal zombies are actually faster than lumberjacks. I'm actually running out of that ammo as well.
Jesus Christ. Just seem like it's getting longer and longer and longer.
Oh, I didn't mean this. Oh my God.
Oh no. No. Sorry. You survived. I ran back into them so they quickly tried to like turn and get me. I was like, no way, I didn't even think you were going down there, like, that was a clutch.
The trap is taking long. Whoa.
No. What is going on with this trap, man?
Oh, damn, I don't have my... something open. Who have you got in here? Crooked Crisp. Big shout out to you, man, for subscribing. We've got a few subs in here. Nedja has also just subscribed. That was 25 minutes ago. I'm so sorry. And 30 minutes ago was Trio Kid. Big shout out to all of you. Sorry for taking so long on that.
Big shout.
Right.
This trap. Oh my God. This trap has taken days.
Oh, is it still not ready? This is really taking days. Annoying, right?
I wonder if you have to keep getting kills till the trap's broke. Because I think we've done this one. Oh, there we go. Jesus.
Right. Right,
little Mr. Lumberjacks.
Right, yeah, try and kill some of them off quickly as well. Kill some off here.
Oh shit,
you, if you carry on training them, I'm gonna have to go pick myself up a weapon quickly. I've got no ammo.
Yeah.
DJ Mustard in the house. DJ, yeah, what is up? Thanks for your subscription, my man. Big shout out to you. Also Welshy Mark, thanks for subscribing, my dude. What up? I have a few hints. Rock and Roller Gaming. You said that earlier, my dude. Share them. Share them with the community.
Yeah, help us out, dude, man. Don't watch us struggle.
Don't be a Grinch. Maybe you need to kill 1,992 kills of any trap. I'm glad you put Laugh at Lies at the end on that one.
I did say that as well, like, but that would be ridiculous, because there would be literally an elite few that could complete that.
Like, rank 60 is only like
I'm an alright player, kills, but so... even I'd struggle to get that many.
Think focus on 1992 and traps. Yeah, we are. We're thinking. We are. Oh. We're thinking.
What we're doing at the minute is, if you've just joined, is we're trying to get the lumberjacks.
Yeah, what we're doing now is separating the lumberjacks from the zombies, and we're using just the lumberjacks to maybe get a. Because it's all well and good getting kills with the traps, but it might be counting the lumberjacks. So I feel that if we get the lumberjacks in order, then that's sort of going to help us out. That's my theory, anyway. But I hope the chat's doing well. If you just joined in, if you could like the video, that would be appreciated. Can you guys tell me how many likes we are on right now? Can you tweet it in the chat so I can see what's up? Just put a hashtag and how many likes we're on right now. I haven't got any of my mods in. I've noticed I've got no mods in, and the reason I've got no mods in is because I never ever stream this time in the morning. So all of the people that usually watch me, they're just over here. Apart from Howard. Do you think the safe kills a number of times the traps? Do you think the safe kills a number of times the traps are activated? Was that worded right, Howard? Could you word that again? 81 likes. Wow. Okay, that's awesome. Thank you so much for putting that in. Thanks, guys. That's some good likes right there. Impressed. I might double pack this. The traps you have linked to which colours? What traps have you linked to each colours? Well, we haven't really been focusing too much on that, but if we was, because I know Hawk has been sort of doing it, we're saying yellow for the flogger. We're saying green for the fish bait. We're saying red for the chipper. Is that right, Hawk?
Those two could swap around as well.
Yeah,
the flogger and the boat, the fish could swap round, because you could argue the golden or yellow life preserver, which is hanging up randomly on the canoes, could be yellow, and there's green round the flogger button, but then there's also a yellow round the flogger post. So that's why you have to do a bit of trial and error, I think, and just sort of play with it and see if we can find out the right combination.
Yeah, there's a red light lifesaver on the actual deck as well, which is weird. If I go up here, I should have got some fairies.
It could be that you have to get 1992 out of rave mode, and you go for the colours that you see on the machine out of rave mode. You might have to get 1992 on the colours you see in rave mode, which would obviously be like a green and a yellow and orange and a red. Mm-hmm. So then obviously the different traps could represent that. You don't know. It's obviously just obviously the tiniest bit of hintage that we've received from Lee, and obviously everyone has to sort of like just get on it and see if they can crack us. But I guarantee what we're doing is going to be the best option, the best way of just... Try something, tick it off the list. Try something, tick it off the list. That's I think that's the best way that everyone can do. Because what'll happen now is, for the next week, people will be trying stuff with the traps. And I guarantee you'll watch people stream and they will literally be trying the exact same things.
Right, is that trap ready
that
for
they tried.
You?
No, it's not ready yet, no.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I know,
what's
what I was
new
thinking.
Gun called anyway?
Is it the assault rifle?
No, I've got handgun. It's
the new handgun's really good. It's Elish on multiplayer. You get a variant of it and it changes into a sniper, which is kind of good.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Mike's already give us the proof on Twitter. Mike's already proved this up.
Mike's already given us the mark.
a picture on Twitter, I believe, mate.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, this trap.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I've never known a trap take so long to, take so long to recover. Kind of makes me think we're on the right path.
Yeah.
It seems to be getting more and more awkward.
That gun is trash. I mean, yes. Oh, a lot of guns are trash, to be honest. I mean, there's not many good guns for zombies, I don't think. A lot, the LMGs are good, but then two of them are pretty lame. I'm not lame, like, really underpowered. The snipers, for me, are the best in this game. I like the snipers, all the snipers. Apart from, I think, the EBR. I don't get on with the EBR that well.
Right, here we go. Let's get these lumberjacks out of the way.
But I think they made the guns with intention for a multiplayer, not on, not zombies.
Oh.
Oh, I want to kill some of these.
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect. Let's pick this up.
Right, what have we got left?
I think that must have been the last ones. Have they stopped spawning?
Possibly. Well, we've got four.
That's no
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I kind of accidentally killed a few.
Oh, shit.
By accident. I know, my bad. I didn't think I'd killed that many, though. I thought there would have been more spawning, but...
Okay, we're going to have to do another
obviously
rain.
Not. What you think of, like, killing them off?
Yeah, just kill them off, go another round. Because otherwise we're just changing halfway through, then we're trying to do it in one, like 1-9-9-2. If we go halfway through and do 1-9, then two lots to make the lineup, then we're not debunking that, we're just doing a half job. So let's get the nine all together. I don't think it's gonna... Well, maybe, I don't know.
I think if you're gonna get kills, or a specific number of kills, I think you would have to get them all, like, in a short space of time. Probably, you know...
Yeah, it's what Mike keeps saying in chat now. He said the way he got it, he just kept running from trap to trap. Like, literally running from trap to trap and getting it. You got loads of points. How about you? Let's run trap to trap. Let's go. Let's just run trap to trap and shoot in a few zombies, gaining your points. Let's just do that.
Yeah, yeah.
Let you kill up. Run to the next one.
Oh, we've seen a big splatter of blood there.
Is that what the new gun is called? The Sentinel? The new variant. Where are we going now? Flogger? Logger?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Oh, actually, we could do the waterfall here.
Yep. Water.
Why the fuck is the DJ chat taking so long? I have no idea, dude. I don't know why. I'm in the same struggle with you with that one right now. Look at the purple coming out of them. I hate that purple.
Right. Well, that's three. Three lumberjacks I've got in this water trap, by the way.
Okay, I'm literally now just going round and doing what he said. Hitting the traps over and over. Okay. Try raid first, chipper, then first go to the log, then waterfall last. Try raid first, chipper, fish, log trap. Okay. We're just hitting traps now. We're just gonna run around it traps. Go rounds and rounds and rounds of traps. See what we can do. It's statistically we should hit it. Alright, what trap are you at now, God?
I'm at the waterfall one.
Okay.
Whereabouts are you? Have you gone down to the fish?
Yeah, I done the fish. I had a lot on the fish. I'm gonna go to the chipper right now. Oh, actually, we've done the chipper, haven't we? So. Yeah, we've run them all, so I might see if I can run rave again now. I'm fat man. I'm fat man.
Weight right, okay. Limit my ass.
Oh, I bought some thermal paste from my computer today. Yeah, but you've done it before. You got scored in different games to tweet that and sent out. Yeah, but you've done it before. You got the first score in a different game. So tweet that, got sent that. I can't. Oh, let's try and get some Sasquatch kills. That's not gonna be a thing, I think, actually.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now.
I'm gonna live on the chipper. The Liberty sucks. What's the Liberty? Another
variant? Did you get something in the chipper?
Huh?
Okay.
Will it work?
Would the Sasquatches get... I can't even say the word, Sasquatches? Sasquatch. Would they get killed in like the flogger and stuff? I love the flogger, the chipper.
Did you just pick something up?
Yeah, I picked a rear pouch.
I'm gonna try and hit a skull midair.
I'd always wanted to know how Willard Weiler got his so real. For weeks, I had been feverishly waiting our class trip to Mr. Weiler's.
It's a little bit low, you don't have to reload with double pack 50 minutes. Well, that's not bad.
This was Willard Weiler we were talking about here.
When we arrived, well, quarter past 11. I think I'm gonna have to jump off, Dame, I'm afraid.
Yeah, that's right.
I need to get some shit I made. I've got work tonight, so.
Let's do words with
all
man.
Night. Yeah. Well, chat, it's been a pleasure. All the best to Dame. Make sure you show him some support. Remember to hit the thumbs up button, give him some likes. And obviously, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. But that's going to be me, Dame. I'm going to have to jump out. All right, dude.
Make sure to check Warright Dude. His links are in the description. He doesn't really do a lot of YouTube, but I think he's thinking about starting up a little bit. So make sure you go and show him a little bit of love. And
yeah, good luck, Dame. I really do hope you get
yeah,
it,
thanks
mate.
Yeah, thanks for your help. Yeah, that's right. But I'm just going to run around, run traps for a bit, and just
yeah.
Take some suggestions from chat. I'm only on for another stream for another hour now, so...
Yeah.
So,
well, just keep trying what you're doing, mate. I think you're on the right lines there, you know, getting a certain number of kills or maybe a certain amount of lumberjacks kills in each trap or something like that.
Sure.
Or, you know, do you know what? He said traps. So even try some buildable traps. Might be like so many balloon traps kills, so many lawnmower kills.
Oh, my God.
There could be stuff like that as well.
Why didn't I...
There could be stuff like that.
I knew that's what I was trying to get at earlier, and somebody said about balloons, and I was like, why would that work? Balloon traps. Now I understand his comment. Who said the balloon comment? Because I understand what you mean now. What else?
Yeah, it's...
Mike,
I
can
think
you tell
it's,
me how many traps
blue,
you use
blue,
in
blue, yellow.
Game? Yeah, blue, yellow, yeah. I'm pretty good with the souvenirs, usually.
And there's a purple for you.
Mike, could you confirm if you've done any traps in your game?
Do you want me to make,
it
a little bit easy for you as well, Dan?
What's that, dude?
Do you want me to make it a bit easier for you? I can put you in God mode now if you want.
Oh yeah, go on in, that'd be handy. That would be handy, that'd be awesome actually.
Right. Did it work?
We will see. There are zombies chasing me.
Oh, are they chasing you?
Yeah, they're hitting me, they hit me.
Oh, right, sorry mate. No, because right. I put that there.
I need them anyway, to be honest, because they need to chase me for the traps.
Oh shit, I didn't put my... No, do you know what it was? It was because it wasn't a zombie magnet. It was a hide and fucking seek that one.
Oh, now you have to join in again. You have to join my game now. No, I'm joking.
No,
no
but,
thanks for coming
out,
dude.
Just try trust me. No, sorry, mate. Much appreciated. Thanks for having us.
That's right.
Much appreciated, mate. Right, catch you on, mate.
Catch you soon. Have a good night's sleep and good work.
Well, good night's sleep. I'm about working about 5 hours.
All right. Hashtag rip
me. Yeah, no, rip me tonight. I'm gonna be knackered.
Okay, it was rip me as
well.
On, I just ended. See you in a bit, mate.
See you in a bit,
Ta-da. Bye-bye. Well, that's 2 hours and 24 minutes, that one. Dame, can I join? I can't join midway through the games. Because all the stream goes blue. I messed up for people. So, good luck. Yeah, I'm gonna jump back. War, what's up? I'm gonna jump straight back in. Now we've got a few subscribers I'm gonna shout out. We're just gonna jump straight back in and go for another 50 odd minutes and see what we can get. 2 seconds and we can get a drink. Right, okay. Let's get back into this game. Right. Have we got our map set up here? What have we got? Rain Redwoods yet? Okay. Let's jump in. I'm going to be searching using this as a reference. By seeing all these high levels, I want to play zombies. Like, has anyone ever noticed the backpacks disintegrating like zombies? Yeah, they usually disintegrate when they don't land properly or something like that. We got some subscribers in there. Iosa or Aosa Tedasi or Tedasi or Tadasi. Big shout out to you. Thank you for subscribing. We also have J23 in the house. What is up? Gaz, my dude. It's been so long. Gaz, I haven't seen you. Hope you're doing well, my dude. Howard Shillin. Sorry, Mike. If you did it, I can ask for the pick. Howard, if you go to my Twitter, I retweeted it on my Twitter. I think if I copy and paste, this link that is in my copy and paste, I think that could be it. Yeah, here it is. Well, it's not my Twitter, that was actually his Twitter. So go and check that out. Right, let's crack that. Let's crack them open. Open this up straight away. You started again. I could have got my XP. Really. No, I died. Hulk. I died. I was chatting to you saying goodbye. I ran around where you put the boots down for the first step for the boots. As I ran through there, on the doorway on the opposite side, there was a massive train. And then you managed to get the first skull. Yeah, dude, we're on a sixth skull at the minute. Tro-lo-lo. No, we haven't found the first one, dude. We haven't even not found as the first one. Right, let me open up. I'm not even gonna bother with the challenges.
I'm so tired. I can't believe I'm this early.
Right, let's grab the gun. Okay, that was a failed grab. Let's grab the gun. Why is it not grabbing?
Say hello to my little friend.
Alright, we go here with one eye. Don't believe anything the game Bronze says about his skull. He was on UK streamer trolling for hours. Oh, was he? Okay. Oh, thank you for that. I don't believe anybody unless they've got a bit of proof to back themselves up. I'm just gonna open all the doors quickly. Get some points, chuck jug on, maybe chuck stamina up on. And then just I could even do the fish as well. I might be worth grabbing the fish as well, just so we can get around the map really quick, banging everything. Dame, do the 1-2 challenge with the repulsor rooks every time. Alright, yeah. That's right, I'm alright anyway, I'll be alright anyway for a minute. I'm literally going to run around and hit traps, so I need them to follow me anyway. Oh, listen, they do follow you on God Mode. So yeah, I'm just going to get the doors open and then hit a bunch of traps. Flat out, one after another. And see what's up, because everybody is getting them just randomly hitting the traps. I can't figure out the 1992. I really can't figure it out. Blooms is another good one, so we're going to try the Blooms. We're going to build Bloom Traps as well. So I'm definitely going to try that. Definitely going to try Blooms. Kevin Smith also created a short documentary in 1992. The first one he made, also the Cleveland Lumberjacks hockey team started in 92. That's clever. What team does Kevin support or grew up? I can't find. I'm not sure what team he supports. I'm not sure what team he supports, actually. I did do some research on Kevin not long back because of the 37 on his jacket, and I found out what his 37 meant. Will he let me join? I can't let anybody join me a game. Sorry, dude. It gives blue screen for everybody else. You can do God Mode by rewind. Yeah, I don't really want to jump into God Mode for a minute. I don't mind doing it if there's a few of us in here, but I mean, I'm good. I don't need God Mode. I'm right. I am good. Is it out on PC tomorrow, dude? Yep. Yeah, sure is. I reported that it wasn't. Sonic damn is. Mike used the same pick as was circulating. What? No, I've got all the pictures. Or not all of them, I can't say that for a fact. If you're on about the one that's got, I don't know, Mike, is that the same photo, dude? Because I've saw a few photos, and I've never seen that one that you've posted. I very much know all the photos that are circulating right now. Right. Please share it my friend's channel. You tell your friend to go and ask for a Zoom share rate. Oh, gas grenade. Oh, I can't pick him up. This is what annoys me. When I get the gas grenades, I can't pick him up because I need to do the fish. I haven't seen pick with stats. Yeah, nor have I. That's the first picture I've seen with stats.
Man, this whole place is a
first
big
one. Eugene Bukes has just subscribed. Big shout out to Eugene. Thank you for subscribing. And Shadow Mazder with a Z420. The new level cap. What's up, my dude? How you doing? Right, there's a fish there. Beautiful. Let's grab that. I'm just going to go get the fish charm straight away. I just researched Kev Smith's fave team is New Jersey. Okay. I'm not too good with the names on American football. I'm not American, so... Or whatever you call it, I'm not too good. Hayden McQuillan has just described. Dude, big shout out to you, my man. Are you in the chat? Say hello. Let me see you are, my man. B10 Matt says, hey, what's up? What's up, my man? How you doing? I'm just, not so much setting up. I'm just getting the fish charm, opening up, like, a few doors and pack a punch. And then we're just going to run traps for the next hour. I've got a Skyman coming around, a broadband guy. So I need to kind of be around for him. I'm not a fan of this thing.
I need some perk candy.
Oh, that was easy this time. Okay, we got that. Brilliant. Hey, have you upped? Yeah, my level is 289. I thought it was going to be higher than that, but... it is what it is. Also, we can do with not Trailblaze. We need to turn the power on, man. So let's go and turn the power on. Debron, go chill. Oh, well. Okay. Stay out of that conversation. Scott T has just subscribed. A big shout out to you, Scott. And so has Cat Gaming 9000. Gaming channel there. Let yourself be known in the chat. There you are. I was just about to go to sleep. Cat Gaming, what's up? Hope you're good. I'm going to turn on power. Lee says more bullshit. What did Lee say? Oh, he's on... Oh, dude, what is up? Everybody, in the chat right now is the guy who found the first skull. What is up, IW Zombie Glitchers? Hope you're doing well, my man. Congratulations on the first score, my dude. Even though I know you don't know how you found it, but congratulations to everybody. Everybody is talking about you right now. Everybody. And everybody's trying to replicate you. Beautiful. Right, I'm going to go and get Trailblazers. I'm not going to lie. Not accidentally unsubbed. My bad, subbing to follow the progress. Oh, thank you so much, Scott Tay. Oh, Scott Tay, yeah, I see you on the subscriber list. What's up, my dude? You proved Lee Ross wasn't trolling. But I didn't... I suppose I didn't prove he was trolling. I made a story and said that he wasn't trolling. I couldn't really prove it, but... He admitted it, like, he's made it pretty clear that he wasn't, so. Right. Gets racing strokes before Jug. That is how we roll. Yeah, subtube Dame. Oh, thank you so much, my man. You need to get in with your boys and start hunting. You need to carry on hunting. Right, there we go. So now I'm thinking I've got that. I think I may as well get Jug for a fail safe. You know, I don't wanna. Oh, actually, not so much Jug. Probably up and Atoms is probably good. Probably the best thing to get. Good luck on the hunt. Thank you so much. Thank you. Forgot trophy. Did I forget a trophy? Forgot trophy. I'm not building a boost. Don't need to do any of that. I just want to roll search it for a minute and see what's around. Well, what did I come down here for? I want a Jug. Ah, up in arms. Let's grab that. Sean, my dude, what is up? Yo, Dame, I just woke up. Laugh out loud. Yeah, I bet you're supposed to see me up this early. I watched a stream last night and then I found out about Lee Ross and the trap and that sort of news, and I was like, oh, I really want to stream, but it was 2 a.m. in the morning and I was like, ugh, so tired. So I went to bed, set my alarm, got up, and I thought I'd stream for a couple of hours this morning. I've got a news video to make, so I'm going to start that in a minute. And then I thought I'd come on later on this evening for anyone that missed me last night, but it's nice to have you here, dude. What's up? I'm going to get some traps now, I think. May as well quickly grab these parts. I forgot about this. I'm going to have to quickly open Rave at the same time. I forgot about that as well. Beautiful. Hey, Dame. What's up, my dude? IHZ. What is up, dude? Alright, we haven't opened Rave yet. Ugh. So we haven't got enough points to even open Rave. Laugh out loud, I woke up 10 minutes ago. That's what I was like. I woke up. I literally woke up, made a coffee. A big coffee. I still got half of it next to me now. I didn't drink all. And got on. That's how quick I was on this morning. Can you call my name? Coney Boy Games, what is up? I'm lost at a minute. What are we doing right now? I'm going to kill the zombie. I want to open Rave, that's what I want to do. I want to get Rave open. No way, it's 40 minutes already. What's that? What's 40 minutes already? What is this? I don't want to bother. Liked your live stream, Dame. Oh, thank you, my dude. Zombie glitchers. This is the all-known guy. When it goes down in history, like, who found the first goal, it's going to be like, IW Zombie Glitchers DE. That's going to be the guy. I mean, so is the guy who actually finds the real step, like the actual steps. Not legitimately, they find it legitimately. I mean, oh shit. I hit my button. But the people that actually figure out the steps. I forgot what I was doing again. I keep chatting so much. I've got the guns. Let's kill him. Rave, that's what I was opening. Let's get in there. Let's get a last part.
Ooh, what the hell happened around?
Okay, let's go. Have you got the first goal yet? Not yet, my dude. Whoa, come on, B10 Matt. There's no need to be like that, my dude. He's not a moron. I'm pretty sure that he's already openly said. Can you clear that out for us, Zombie? That would be very interesting for me, because there's a lot of rumors going around at the minute that you've said to particular people slash YouTubers that you know where the steps are and you're not going to tell anybody until you find the second step. Now, I don't believe this because I've seen you in UK's live stream hunting with him for a long, long time. But can you clarify that for people in the chat? Because I could be wrong. But there's a lot of speculation at the minute that around the community that you're not giving out the steps. And it'd be nice to clear it out for us. Because if you are, it's no biggie. I mean, it doesn't really bother me. It bothers a lot of other people, obviously, but I would just like to know. Just because I'm nosy. Now I want to know. Right, so I might hit a trap, you know. Actually, I haven't really got any money to hit traps. Go there. Matt just seeking attention. What's Matt? Oh, right, Matt. Only for erection because I'm bored as fuck. Okay. Well, you'd be even more bored if you got timed out or blocked because you won't be able to comment. So careful. Right, is another bluey. Let's get two blues in here. This is what we can do with a balloon trap thing as well. Really do is just some point making. Yo, Substance, what is up, dude? Oh, where's my camo? Where's my camo too? What camo is this? Camos are messed up on this game so bad. What is that, Substance? Nice for you to come in, my dude. B10, but I'm not a fucking loser. Chill out, B10. Chill out, bro. Ranking gone up now. Yeah, ranking's gone up to 420. I was about to time him out, Dean. I mean, the mods do what the mods do. That's what you're there for. So, yes. The people that are getting skulls don't know how they did it, otherwise the steps. No, they haven't got a clue. Yo, Cynical Gaming in with the £5 donation. Big shout out to my man, he says. Love your videos, man. Keep up the good work. Thank you so much, Cynical. Big shout out to you. If anybody wants to see Cynical's comment, it will be at the top of the screen for a few minutes, I believe. But thank you, dude. Let me get some hashtag Cynical in the chat right now for Cynical. Big shout out to you, my man. Thank you so much. I hope you are enjoying this stream. I'm only streaming for about another 30 to 40 minutes now because I've got my Sky broadband man coming around to fix my internet. And then I'll be streaming again later. And I'm also working on a news video tonight. So look out for that. Got some good stories in there. And one about some... I got some juicy info about DLC... Well, I say DLC 5. It doesn't really involve much DLC 5. But it is about DLC 5 in a way. But it's very juicy information. Very, very... what would you call it? Sensitive information, I think is the best way to put it. Oh, we got a balloon trap, boys. We've said about a balloon trap. We want to try something. There we go. We can try this with a balloon trap. Yeah, look at that. Be cynical. Let's get some more hashtag cynical in the chat. Come on, let's show the love. If he donates to support me like that, support the stream, let's really show the love. Let's get some more hashtag cynical in the chat. That's awesome. Hey, you done Modern Warfare Remastered Easter egg? Yes. I've played Modern Warfare Remastered and done all the stuff inside there, but... What Easter egg are you on about? I've done all the trophies. IW Zombies, he's still in there. Damon, that game is real. Keep up the good work. Oh, my man, thank you so much. That means a lot, dude. Right, how am I looking right now? I think I'm going to get myself... I'm going to get myself maybe... I'm not even going to get Jug right now. How many times turning on chat kills chat has let's try this right now. How many times chat's turned on chat? Yo, Substance gave it in with a £5 donation. Substance, my homie. I love you too, bro. You didn't have to donate. You know you don't have to donate, my dude. Again, guys, Substance Gaming has actually got a YouTube channel. He covers IW Zombies multiplayer and has been for a long time and is dope quality. Dope. Are you in 4K subs? I mean, you're doing some pretty dope stuff over there. Let's get some hashtag Substance in the chat, mate. Big shout out to you. Thank you so much. It's much appreciated. You know you didn't got to do it. But yeah, go and check out a bit of Substance. Go and check out a bit of Substance. If you're into your multiplayer IW, then Substance is your guy. Trust me. I believe he's in a professional Call of Duty team as well, Team Descent, along with a few other people as well. Tytree, if you know Tytree, he's in there with him as well. Right, we're gonna run some traps now. I'm actually gonna run the Bloom Trap over by the fountain and see what's up. Zombie Glitchers says, hashtag I'm out, hashtag good luck. Dude, thank you so much for coming by. If you got scared off a little bit, I do apologize. But thank you for coming by, dude. I do appreciate it. Hit me up on Twitter, maybe, dude. Hit me up, and I'll follow you back. Didn't have to, Dane, but I want to support you, my boy. You my hovey. Dude, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Thank you, my man. I hope everything's doing well for you at the minute, anyway. How is YouTube doing for you at the minute? This is not really working, is it? Let's be fair. They're dying before it even gets to this. Yo, Midge2X, thank you for subscribing, my man. Big shout. My YouTube channel is basically dying, mate. Why? What's been going on? I thought you was going for a good time not long back. I thought everything was going alright. You should be hitting the zombies, dude. Honestly, do some zombie videos. People are loving the zombies. Zombies definitely saved Infinite Warfare this year. Try my best to keep it alive and kick in. Yeah, you do that, man. That's what I mean. Don't give up. Honestly, just don't give up when it comes to YouTube. You gotta keep going. I've been through times. Come on, subs. Back like 7 months ago, you were getting more views than me on my channel, and you had more. I had more subscribers and everything. I just carried on going, and then suddenly it just changed a little bit. I'm not like a major YouTuber or nothing, but I'm doing okay. Yo, Liam Blakemore just subscribed. Big shout out to you, Liam. Thank you so much, dude. We need another yellow gem. I added Substance. Well done, comrade. Substance, because it's that's like the average channel, and then it isn't thing easy to map. What's going on here? Nobody, no, that's right, Sean, nobody has to give me money to show their support. Nobody has to do that, and they know it. Leaving a like, just leaving a comment, just what you, just being in the dark and watching a video, like, that's all the support I need sometimes. And I always say, if you can't afford it and you don't have that sort of job, and you're a normal person like most of us, don't donate. I mean, don't, money's not easy to come by. Man. It's not easy.
This should be fun to watch.
Nothing on here yet. 105 likes, everybody. You all know the hashtag in this stream right now. What hashtag are we meant to hashtag when we're so close to that number? Come on, who knows it in this chat? There's a particular number that I've hashtagged the hell out of. Oh, was that it for that trap? That was like anticlimactic. Being a sub is enough, dude. It sure is. I think I forgot. I did. I just forgot that. That's it. That's it. The chat knows. The chat knows. Comrade started it off. He knows the hashtag. Let's get it going, boys. And girls, maybe, who knows, might be a few more. 3 more likes, damn. I think that's it before we smashed it. As soon as we hit 115 likes, we hashtag the hell out of it in this stream. The second we hit it, every single person now who is at keyboard and able to type hashtag 115, you type it, you click enter, and we completely spam the hell out of my wall. 2 more likes, let's go. Let's go. I know for a fact I couldn't get just a single kill on one trap. Yeah, that's fair enough, dude. There it is. There it is, rolling. It's rolling. We hit it. We hit it. 115. Let's go. I'm even going to join in. I'm even joining in. I'm joining in, boys. I'm joining in with you. Let's go. We'll all do it together. We'll all do it together. It's like our first time ever. Thank you so much. As always, appreciate it, dudes. Look at that. Love to spam. Love to spam. Love it, love it, love it, love it. We're going to pick the weenie up just in case. We're going to pick this up. Look at the wall. The whole wall is just 115. Can anybody take a screenshot? If anyone takes a screenshot of that right now and tweets it to me, I will retweet their tweet. But it's got to have a wall full of 115s. Right, so we got that. Let's wait for our bow. We didn't really need to pack a punch anyway, so I may as well just end the round. Element 115, yeah. Element 115 and 115 likes. Orlando Evils or Avils has just joined Damien Knight Gang. Welcome. Big, big shout out to you. Thank you for subscribing. Right, let's chuck that in there. Try looking at every trap in rave mode. Okay. Okay, let's do that. Right, we've got one zombie, so that'll do for now. Let's go and investigate. Oh, there's another yellow band there. I didn't notice the yellow band that side, to be honest. Now, this one, I don't really want to check this, but we will check this one. Sean River Cracky, fastest beast. He's a beast. Right, let's go and have a gander. Let's go and have a little look. So, what I reckon... Oh, it's rank 10. I forgot about that. Shit. So, we've got green on the button. We have yellow around the bottom of it, and that's all there is on that one, to be fair. Let me just let this slasher come up here a bit. Let's go and check the fish trap. Yeah, so just running past, everything's kind of the same here, apart from that's green. And that, like, they're already there anyway, so they can stay there like that. Oh, days. Oh, damn, Substance in. I'm going to have to pause it. I can't not miss a donation. Substance gaming in with a £5 donation. He says, I know you don't need the money, but you deserve this, bro. So proud of you and happy to see things are going well for you finally. Much love, bro. Mate, thank you. I don't want to say. Thank you so much, my dude. I appreciate it. Thank you for supporting me. Thank you so much. I do appreciate it. I just wish you would just open, like, get back into your zombie game. I know that if you started zombies would do you really, really well at the minute. I wish you would get back into that game. And come up with me, dude. But thank you. Hashtag Substance Gaming. You know exactly what to do. Sean is going crazy with it right now. Sean, thank you so much. I ran out of Wraith. Rip me. But thank you, my dude. If anybody wants to read Substance message, it's always at the top of the screen. So you can go back and read it. And make sure to go and check out his YouTube channel. Believe me. Go and sub. Leave him a like on his latest video. Show him the love. Show him the power of the Dame Raid. The pouch on my utility belt is all out of FNF cards. I'd better restock. Ugh. But yeah, thanks, subs, mate. My dude. My bro. Damn, that subs back at it again with the super chat. Anything yet, bro? No, we just can't get it. I just can't do it. Anyone online that you want to hunt PS4, Zombie Experiment, Dexter? Hashtag Substance Game, Substance. I'm more than happy to back it, man. I just don't know where to begin with all. Just stream it. It's going to be hard now jumping in because you obviously, there's been like a whole month now of gameplay, so it's going to be hard for you to get back in, like, on this DLC. But I think next DLC, mate, you need to really focus on it. You need to be there waiting, playing it the day it comes out, because then you're in the same boat as everybody else. You know, exactly the same boat. I think that's your best game plan to get you back into it. Let's go in here. Mike resetting traps. I might get this here. Alright, good night. Good luck to you and the other tumor streaming at the moment. Moonface 16, thank you so much. Have a good night. I'm not in it for much longer, to be honest. Got a news video to make. Got some stories to do. But I'm streaming again tonight. I thought this gave my UK peeps a bit of a chance to watch me as well, even though most of my UK peeps are probably asleep right now. So I'm going to try to do. Thank you to everyone. Yeah, do it, my man. Do it. Definitely. I have to do it. Zombies is doing really well. And it's all we got at the minute to tide us over. Or what about you start some H1Z1 or something like that? I see that your team... like Tidetree and Hovey and all that are doing a bit of H1Z1. Maybe you should jump in a bit of that. Where's the last zombie to? Ammo. Where's he at? Where's he at, bro? I really appreciate the support. You're more than welcome, dude. Thank you. Bro, 126 likes. Dude, we smashed it. Trust me. We hit 115 and my Twitter just went... Like, my wall just went crazy. Absolutely crazy. Dame Chick Twitter DMs. My teas are available now. I want to send you one. Yes, for sure. I want one. I want one. I want a rep one. Whoa. Sorry. I got all clutchy then. I think it's got a little bit clutch right there. I will be with you after this round. Okay, beautiful. I'm going to check my Twitter DMs. I will do that. I definitely want one of those tees. They all look pretty, pretty dope. I hear bro from UK. That's why you've probably never been out to many of my streams, dude. Because, right, I'm going to take these to a different trap. Because I always stream at, like, 2 o'clock in the morning for the UK. So most of my audience are, like, Americans or... really late zombie grinders who stay up like really late. You know what I mean, like 4 o'clock in the morning. That's kind of my audience at the minute. So we need new address and stuff, my dude. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, I got the new address. I'll link you that. Damn, I'm gonna do a nipple reveal at the end of the stream. Everybody, the zombie experiment is off for the nipple reveal. Actually, I'm not going this way. Going to rave. Actually, I might go and do the chipper this time. The chipper. I really need some fresh ideas. See, I had a lot of ideas to try on this, but not since the first skull has been like legitimately found, because now it's all those ideas that I've had, they sort of make no sense anymore to watch them go. I nearly died then because of that. They kind of make no sense anymore. So I've got a nice big list of ideas to write down, but I don't think I'm going to try any of those ideas until the first skull has been found in my game, because then I could be like, right, maybe one of these next steps are the second skull now. Is that... Where's all the zombies? Is that it? Okay, we're going to run this trap. I know we're not going to run this trap. We're going to take him up to the splitter. Hashtag nipple reveal. I haven't slept. I've been on your stream and playing. Adrian, dude, what time is it for you, Adrian? Yo, Matt Brunento or Matt Brunato has just subscribed. Big shout out to my dude. Thank you for subscribing. We can't get through your score. Damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay, we're through. Oops. I forgot about that. Okay, we're going to need bomb stoppers, I think. Let's just end this round quickly. Oh, we also wanted to check the traps, didn't we, with these. So let's go and check. Let's quickly go and check some traps with this, quickly. I'll be back with you now, chat. I can see. Let me see what that says. Something other than it is the key, as Leroy said. What you want about yellow red? Just switch them. Gonna look back into that comment in a minute. Just gonna look at this. Whoa. I just wanna investigate this rave around here for a minute. And look for color giveaways maybe. There's no definitive colour what you would think that'd be. I would almost say that's green as well. Nor there. That's a weird one, that. Oh, door's closed. Oh, shit. Let me through. Right, let's go and pick out that rave. They dropped a rave. Let's grab that. Beautiful. Chat. Okay, what we're saying, chat. Have you ever shown your face on film? I have back in the day, yeah. But I mean, it's not a biggie for me. I've got to go. Oh, Sean got to go to school soon. The mods are leaving. Hey, Dane, done a face reveal or anything? There is a face reveal on my channel, yeah. There is. Not a specific face reveal, but my face is on my channel. If you ever want to hunt it down. Daniel DeMatos has subscribed. Big shout out to you, my dude, along with Damon Red X Triple L. I don't know what the Roman numerals are for X Triple L. What's that? Eight maybe? So Damon Red 8. What's up, dude? Where's the last zombie? There you are. Right, so how am I looking now? I think I better do some more. Actually, do some traps this round. Who is Pharrell Williams? I just wanna love you, baby. Isn't that the guy who does that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh no, that is actually Justin Timberlake. Pharrell. I know Pharrell is, but he's a singer rapper who claims that he doesn't sing a rap. I'm trying to think of Pharrell songs. I can't think of any. Is that Pharrell Williams or am I wrong? Chipper is green, Lodge is yellow, Switch finished green. Yeah, these are just all combinations that nobody got facts on, that's the problem. Nobody got facts on these colours, it's all guesswork. Everybody's throwing guesswork at me. That was a little bit purple, I saw a lot of purple in that. So yeah, instead of, I may as well just do my own guesswork and just keep trying different combinations, just keep it in the traps. And so finally we find a skull, we get a skull, and then we can go back and see exactly what traps we hit before we get it. All we're going on now is the fact that Leros has confirmed it's been found. We're going on the fact that the waterfall was the last step. And that's all we got, really. Stubbed and like the Vortex AIDS, thank you so much, my dude. Big shout out to you, my man. No, okay, let's run another trap. Let's just gonna have to keep running these traps. Is that the last zombie? Because if it is, I'm going to take him out. Yeah, it was. Why don't you use a Sasquatch? Because they only come every 5 rounds. So it's not that easy to just use a Sasquatch. I have been using them, my dude, though. He's on the American Voice. Pharrell Williams. Yeah, okay. I don't watch The Voice. I don't like shows like that. And I'm not American, so I don't even see the American TV shows either. But I'd never watched like Pop Idol or X Factor either. Never liked them. Alright. This is a not a good way. I just wanna let you do that. It's just simple, like I swear it was. Have you heard of the Game Night Trap? Yeah, I've heard a lot of people mentioning that to me today. They've obviously been googling 1992 traps and they've all been getting to a WikiLeak of some sort, so. 5 traps, 4 numbers. Yeah, I know, that's the weird thing about it. Do we use all 5 traps or do we just use 4 traps? And I think if there was any trap that we didn't have to use, it would most probably be this trap over here. Pretty sure. Yeah, Michael, he knows. Is 1 trap not needed? I'm sure. I reckon 1 trap is... Whoops. I reckon 1 trap is not needed. I reckon it's this trap, myself. I reckon Rave is the trap that's not needed. Take skeletons to Chipper. Mike, did you even get the skeletons in your game, dude? Oh, shit. What happened there? Well, that was quick. That was quick. Wow, that was way off. Let me just remove that a minute. Oh, come on. I was at the height of my this just proves how much I don't die, obviously. Because I never have to play this game. I used to be so good at this game in Zombies in Spaceland. I used to go back left to right like 6 times in a row. Every single time. Oh, I've earned a token. Okay, we're gone. We don't have to do that anymore. Oh, I've been earning 1 more 5 viewers. Dame, how can you get in the game with you? It's on my bucket list. I will tweet it out sometime, and we will do a subscriber live stream. Hello, guys. Stop it. Right, there we go. Oh, we've got no perks. Oh, my guns. Oh, I haven't got enough. Guys, I think this could be close to the end right now.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I think this could be close to the end right now. I cannot. That gun is horrible. Unless I could get enough points for my thing, I think that's the end. He already knows. Oh my god. Children. Come on, give me the fight. Give me the 2000. I need the 2000. I want my gas grenades back. Right, that's gotta be enough. Come on, let's go. Here we go. Give me my money. No. Give me my stuff back. No, I've lost it. Oh, don't lose it. Please don't lose it. Please give it back to me. No, to be a troll! You troll! You just said that! You fucking... It's a glitchy ass shit. You bloody President Michael. You don't need points for your stuff on solo anymore. Do you know what? That was the biggest news thing. I knew that because I covered it in a video, but... I just don't play solo, or I just don't die that much, so I forget these things. Right, if you don't want to die, use Godmode glitch. Yeah, but what if I find something with Godmode glitch? You know what people are like? Oh, I didn't officially find it. That's what people will do. I know, people are snaky like that. They'll go through my stream, they'll find out exactly how I done the skull, they'll do it, and then they'll spam their channel. Yeah, but this is legit. The guy that first done it was in God mode. It doesn't count. We were the first in the world. I've seen it. Trust me, I've seen it happen. And I know the people we're dealing with this year on zombies. That's exactly what will happen. So I can't really God mode, to be honest. I'm just going to have to play it normally. And if somebody like Lee Ross jumps into my stream, I don't really want to be God mode in it. Even if he's just stopping by, I don't want to shoot him. Dang, when you're playing solo... Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I know. I just haven't... I don't play an awful lot of solo, and when I do, I don't go down. I don't die. When I do, I end the game. I really don't know what I'm doing right now, because I've got no perks. My internet man is due very, very soon. And I have to make today's video. Oh, I love the Hornet. Whoa, who's hit me? So if you find it... you're keeping it a secret. And this is for views. What? No. Why would I keep it a secret? That's what I mean. You need to stop tarring people with the same brush. Just because half of the community would do that doesn't mean other people will. No, I wouldn't keep it a secret. But at the same time, I wouldn't give it to any YouTubers either. Do you see any YouTubers tweeting me and helping me out? Do you ever see that? I don't. What makes you think that I'm going to do the same for them? I'm not going to. The zombies community is snidey at the minute. Very snidey, I've noticed. Very sneaky and snidey, going behind people's backs, taking information from people, trying to get certain people in their streams and all hush hush. Like, I don't care for that. I don't care. I just want to play the game, help find the goal, make some friends, just have a bit of fun. I don't care about the competition. I don't care if I find this goal first. I don't even want to find this goal first. What benefit would that make me? None. I'll find this goal first. Three of the big YouTubers will find out that I found the skull first. They will look at my video. They will then go into their games and find the skull. Then they'll make a video, give me a pathetic shout out with half a link in the description. And then that'd be it. My video would be gone over and done with. Nobody'd be watching my video because they'll all be watching the big ones. Been there, done that. Trust me. It's. I don't need it. I don't need that. I'm okay. I'm good. Oh, it's good, Joe. Got enough subscribers as it is. I don't need to find no first goal. But I want to, at the same time. I kind of want to. I just want to, like... Just for our sake, if anything, I suppose. Just find it. But it's not a big thing that bothers me. It doesn't...
Gets me one step closer to
it doesn't bother me.
And that just sounds...
Tomorrow. I've tweeted you. Okay, I'll check all tweets in a minute when we get off. I'm going to hit these on a few more traps. I'll tell you what trap I'm going to... Oh, no, come on. This trap. Oh, no. I was trying to hit that trap. I was going to hit that one last trap. That was the end of my live stream anyway, because I've been streaming for like 3 or 4 hours now, I think. So, guys, if you're on it right now, before you leave, hang on, don't leave. I know some of you are hitting that button, don't leave. Could you please leave a like on this video? That would be much appreciated before you do leave. That would be awesome if you could do that. You should hunt with Just Another UK Gamer. Yeah, well, I might do a hunt with him soon. I think I've played a few games with him before, but he affiliates with people that I don't, so I don't know. I'm not really sure about that. But if he hits me up or something and wants a private game, then yeah, I can do that. I can do that for sure. Damon with you. Thanks, Siege. I'm not leaving, bro. Hunt with Noah J456. 142 likes. God, thanks for all the likes, guys. It's really appreciated. GizmoBot also just subscribed as well, just before we end the stream. And that GizmoBot2020. So a big shout out to you as well. Guys, it's not over for the day, so I don't know what time it is for you right now, whether it's the morning or the evening or what time it is, but I've got a very busy schedule today. I'm going to start a news video right now. I'm hoping if I can get that completed within 8 hours, it should be 8 p.m. upload tonight, okay? Or 8 p.m. for me right now, which is basically 8 hours from now. So maybe keep an eye out for that. After I finish that at 12 a.m. tonight, which is 12 hours from now, I'm going to be streaming again for 3 or 4 hours. I will probably... I might do it with Muffin Girl, and there's a guy called Spotsy that I want to get in, but I might tweet out on my Twitter and try and get a fourth in as well, okay? So if you're really wanting to play, make sure you get up on me on Twitter, okay? But yeah, sorry I got to go. I don't really want to go. I'd rather start up another game, but I don't want the Skyman to knock on my door, and then I'm going to have to like abandon everybody. And at the same time, I could quickly put some thermal paste on my CPU. That would be good. Anyway, I better end this stream. I'm talking forever. But it's been absolutely awesome, guys. Don't forget to leave a comment on a new video when it goes live, actually goes live. Maybe leave a like on it and show your love. Thank you for all the donations today. You've all been appreciated. Your names will go in the description. Anybody that donates goes down there. And yeah, I'm going to end this stream now, and I'm going to catch you all later. Peace out. It's your boy Dame. Until the next one, I'm out.